week. We have a competition on Monday. No, you're in there, Joker. I thought I told you that. Yeah, you in there, Joker. Joker, you in there because you wasn't semis and you participated in both. Yeah. I thought you knew you was in there already. Yeah, shout out to everybody. Yeah. So we do top MCs of the week, which is the top five, top six MCs pick of the week for the competition that we do. We do have an after hours that we start tonight after the main event. Okay, because the moment the main event is done, it's pretty much like we start a new week. That's how we consider it. Okay, and then we do acapella Mondays, cut to be Mondays, 9:30 Eastern time. We do acapella battles, and then Wednesday we do rap Olympics. Okay, so the top two of Mondays and Wednesdays come and compete, and the top two of the freestyle Friday after hours come and compete. TGIF to everybody, man. It's my first competition with the big 50 milli. We was having a celebration yesterday, and I had an emergency happen, man. Something with my family, and it hurt me to go because I was just getting started with y'all. So I want to say thank you to everybody who pulled up yesterday, even though it was cut short. A little emergency happened with my sister that I take care of that, man. Shout out to everybody, man. We're about to do a fun competition today. If you are in the top MCs of the week, I need you to request that box. Shout out to everybody. We got Damn LC in the building. She's already in the top four of all battle rappers on the app. She had a battle 2 weeks ago. She beat Jordy, champion of season three, representative for the female MCs. We got two female MCs already on to the next round. Thank you, Pretty Smiles. We got Lit Queen and Damn LC and Lifestep won the first round. We got one more round, and then we're going to start the semis after that, man. Next week, the winners, the top four, are going to be versing the top MCs of the week, and we're going to do a fun competition of champion of champions versus the top MCs of the week. And, you know, then we're going to do a raffle to see who versus who. We're going to pull up somebody in the box, and we're going to pick out the names. You know, Damn LC, old Lightstep, and you understand whoever versus, and that's what it is, man. Shout out to everybody, man. None but love, man. That's love in the building. Shout out to y'all. I'm going to start off with a little freestyle until all the artists get here. Like I said, we got about top five, top six artists tonight that are going to be competing to warm up the main show. We got J-Truth versus AA, y'all. 10:15 Eastern time. J-Truth versus AA. Who in the building? Y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Shout out to everybody in the building. I'm going to warm y'all up with a freestyle. What's up? Barn Talk, humble, pulling up. S Love, AG Money. Shout out to everyone who vibing them haters. They all hold up. Now let me chill, let me vibe real quick. Let me vibe, know I've been legitimate. People wanna talk, but I'm the Fresh Prince. Never seen a man like me. I'm next up, the next kid. Got Deadshot in the building. It's nice. Joker, AG Money, they be living the life. We got Trigger Time, my voice, they fly. Shout out to all my day ones, all my ride that dies. I see Pretty Smile, wanna kick it for a while. Don't act it now, you know I'm on the prowl. I want it right now, I'ma do my smack. Shout out to everyone who coming through, I gotta clap back. Tamo junto mais que isso, I'm wild. Don't act in denial, no I'm on the prowl. People wanna smack, people wanna talk. I just walk that walk, let them know I am a boss. We got battle rap at its finest, it's clean. Competition top MCs of the week. We got Cut of the Monday at 9:30 East. Come through and wear the jersey, unleash the beast. I'm like a lion off a leash, this is really all me. Danielle MC. I see Queen Me in the building. Thanks for the hard eyes, homegirl. You know I just killed it. Muito, muito obrigado. Meu sucesso inevitável. Faço isso no diário. Quem não gosta é otário. Queen Me in the fucking house. You know it's top badge. You know what we about. Effing, repping. No, I didn't cuss. That was a different word. I didn't mess up. Shout out to everyone. This is just a warm up. To all the dope artists, I'ma wish them good luck. We got Trigger, we got Joker, we got everybody, no loners, AG Money, and Deadshot. Request the box, you know the vibes don't stop. Top MCs of the week, got the remedy. Shout out everyone, ladies really want me sexually. You know I'm vibing, you know that's cool. Shout out to everyone on my live who stay coming through. You know what's up. Y'all know what time it is, man. We about to get started. Hey, the moment it gets to 9:15, that's it. Whoever we got for the top MCs of the week is here. If they didn't show up, there's nothing I could do, y'all. I see four of the top five of the week that made it. And so we're going to start with that four and make it happen, man. So we got Joker, AG Money, Trigger, and Deadshot. Congratulations to all the artists, man. Nothing but love. Waiting for Antone and Mambo, man, if they want to get their shot. Antone and Mambo, man. Waiting for Antone and Mambo. I see you, Casey. You got to earn your spot by competing during the week, brother. It's the only way you can compete right on the featured show. Yeah, I started in after hours. You guys get your shine, and then we got Monday, Wednesday, bro. Shout out to everybody, man. Are y'all ready or what? Number love. Looking like we're about to get started, man. Put them ones if you're here right now. We got Pretty Smiles. Blonde, Rachel in the house. Sony, One of a Kind. Lone Poet, Mauricio, LVX. Trigger, Humble, Deadshot. Shout out to everybody right here. A lot of the same heads, man. We got Damn LC, Brittany, LVX, Barn Talk. Let's get this show started, man. We got a dope champion versus champion. AA in the building. We got one of the contestants tonight for the main event. Champion of season 8 versus champion of season 1 at 10:15 Eastern time. It's going to be AA versus J Truth. Right now, you know, it's like a pay-per-view event, right? You're going to see Mayweather fight. You got the other main event that's going to warm them up. And that's what we're going to warm you up with. It's called Top MCs of the Week. We've been doing it this season. This is the fourth edition, okay? Deadshot has won all three. Got the bragging rights on it. Who gonna get the dub this time? So first off, let me talk my smack. Shout out to everyone who come in. I'm the humble young Mac. Where the people in the dub that know this live is where it's at. Know we about to have fun. My people do with battle rap. Let me just chill. Let me just vibe. Let me just talk that. People wanna come through. I walk fast. Never seen a man like me. This cadence, though, I never slack. Shout out everyone. You know them haters. They be in the back. Bang. They gotta ride that train. You know I really entertain. I'ma spit that flame. Where them people in the building? Yeah, I'm like Dwayne Wade. Next up, I'm in the Hall of Fame. Bang. AG, you know what's up. Hold up. Who about to come turn it up? We got AG Money versus Joker. That's cool. Trigger versus Deadshot. That is the next two. Who about to come through? You already know it's lit. Amy saying hi. People, they sending gifts. They calling me master because I'm a dope raster. They just can't flow faster. Mad Hatter. Muito obrigado. Vendo aqui aquela batalha. Subindo aquela mulher. Deixo todo encantada. I just drop La Diabla. Then it's Mamacita. Couple dope track. Mujeres todo Latina. AA versus J True. Gonna be lit. Damn LC versus Jordy was legitimate. I wanna see who got to come and win the championship. Shout out to everyone. Good luck to the real MCs that be on my stream. Know I do this right now for the rap community. I take a back seat so y'all can get your shine. You wanna be part of it? Just come and say hi. Everyone they chillin', everyone they turning up. I appreciate my people, I just can't thank you enough. 50 million. Kicking with Brazilian. I appreciate y'all. Off the top, I be killing it. Thanks for the pumpkin. No, I'm glad you love it. People know I'm stunning. They talk, they spit rubbish. We about to start. Turn my engine, time to start. Where the people in the building? Find my image, Tony Stark. You could call me a shark. No, I'm on the stream. Who about to drop soon? No, I love my team. Thanks for the love. Thanks for my noise. And everyone coming through. We about to make noise. Shout out to everybody, man. It's a little warm up. Everybody having fun right here, man. So we got the top MCs of the week. Shout out to everybody, man. Put them ones of you here right now. I need Joker and AG Money to request the box. Oh, I need Trigger and Deadshot to request the box to get this show started. So we got four top MCs of the week. They all earned their spot by competing. Deadshot won two championships, right? If I'm correct, he won the After Hours and he won Monday. AG Money made it to a final, and the other two artists are semi-finalists of either Monday. Both of them, I think, competed both Monday and Wednesday and made the semifinal. So they all doing their thing here tonight, man. It's about to go down. So AG Money and Deadshot will be going second. Okay, Deadshot has the most seniority because he won a couple championships. And that's how it's going to work throughout the whole thing. He's probably going to go second. Shout out to y'all. Nothing but love, okay? Good luck to all the artists right now. I need y'all to request that box. We're going to start off with AG Money versus Joker, and then we're going to do Deadshot versus Trigger. Like I said, if you want to participate in this, you need to request the box in about 2 hours. Today, it's a different day. We do a main event. We got the champion of champions after the featured show at 10:15 Eastern time. And after that, we do an after hours where anybody new could compete. The winner of that will be on this featured show. And we also have Monday and Wednesday, okay? So the top two on Monday, top two on Wednesday will be on the top MCs of the week for the featured show. So if you want to get your shine, hit me up on IG, pull up Monday, Wednesday. We do nothing but show love here, man. Right now, let's get this show started, man. Shout out to y'all. Let's get it, man. We got Joker in the house. AG Money, request that box. You can see my boy in the building. Number love, number love. Mambo and Anton, we still waiting for them, man. If they do not pull up, nothing we can do.
Give everybody one free joke. I look like a bootleg Patrick Mahomes.
I'm so dead, yo. So dead. Yo, my mom would be calling me at this time, man. This is... Hello, mine.
Thank you, Blonde. Thank you. AG, reset and come back. Your box is acting up, dog. You got, you need to get the Starbucks Wi-Fi. Nah, never that. See, unlike you, I ain't never know what it was to have nappy hair. Never. Fingers go straight through.
Sorry, that was Mom Dukes, man. There's been a lot going on since last night, man. And
prayers up. Yo, everybody put prayers up in the comments for DMD, first and foremost.
Yeah, number love, man. Yeah, yesterday was doing a 50 milli celebration. I had to dip out with a quickness because of a little situation that happened. So shout out to everybody checking in on me. A lot of people checking in on me last night. So Joker, you're going first. AG Money was a finalist on Monday. You're going first on this one, Joker. Let's get this going, man. Top MCs of the week.
I'm on demon time, watching me drop heat. Cardis, just hear me speak. Out here, I bend the truth. I'm the type to flame the booth. Every track that I be on, drop it on like Kingdom Come. Heard about me, I'm like King Kong. I'm climbing up the ranks like I'm a dawn. Like, whoa, I am a problem. You cannot stop him. Heard about me, then I pop it. Oh, I was just talking, told them, hold up, dog, I'm revolving. I will come right back. It is that. Hold up, boy, on track, I snap. I will come and break your back like you were a Kit Kat. Dog, this is big fact. You don't really get that. Every time you rap on a beat, you might really lack. You don't want this problematic voice to come through, run through, kill these boys. What? You a gumshoe. Boy, you a dumb dude. You ain't ready for this war. Told you, little boy, I could come through to settle scores. Even when I'm beefing, I would sleep on anybody. Keep on talking, little boy. I might hit you with this. I mean, Ricky could get busy. When I come up, it gets sticky. And I told him it gets deadly. If they with me, it's risky. Look, I'ma keep it moving, yeah. Boy, you need improvement. This is how you ride a beat, bro. Listen and get used to.
Very nice, man. Very nice. You get a minute and 6 seconds. I see Lil Fluff in the building. We got Layla. Who else in the building, man? Let's go. Minute and 6 seconds. The queen in the house.
All right.
All right.
So you wanna say you know how to ride the beat and tell you like this? Yeah, I know how to do it too. Like, sheesh, tell him like this. I've been nothing steady geek. Gotta get it like this since I was in the streets, since I was a kid. I was meant to do all of this, do all of this. I'm riding the beat. I'm telling him one more time. I'm rhyming with the timing and I'm really grinding, really grinding. I'm dedicated. Tell these other people why they hating, why they hating on my name. I gotta come back and get it. No debating, no debating. I ain't basic. Gotta come back and get it. Yeah, why you hating? Why you hating on my name? Tell him one more time, I really get it insane. I smash out on the brain, let's go crazy, let's go crazy. One more time, I gotta get the plays on the daily. I don't act like the mother, but this stuff be crazy. Let me tell him one more time, I came in with an envision in my mind. Meant to get on the money, on the mission, on the grind. Go get it, spit it by the time. I'ma do this one more time for all my people. Gotta come back, get it. Yeah, you know the flow is lethal. The flow is just lethal, like I hopped about the Regal with another Desert Eagle. Hell, whoa, whoa. Came back in it, get a beat and let it roll. I'ma tell him like this, carnage, y'all already know. God, they spit it hard. Me and my people came in, we popping all the bars. Doing this like a star, I'ma do it, yeah, I'm hard.
Shout out to everybody, man. Both of you had a minute and 5 seconds. I stopped AG Money's clock for a second, so he pretty much got a minute and 5 seconds right there. Joker or AG Money on that one, y'all. Joker or AG Money, give y'all real opinions. Who you think got the dub on that one, man? Joker trying to steal some lunch money coming from the semis right here. AG Money was a finalist on Monday. That's how they earned a spot. Joker competed Monday and Wednesdays and made semis both days, man. That's why he right here with the top MCs of the week. Who gonna get the dub on this one, man? Hey, shout out to y'all, man. So we got Anton versus Trigger next. Anton was a finalist. Mambo told me he coming as well. Anton was a finalist on Wednesday. He gonna be versus Trigger, semi-finalist on Monday. Okay, shout out to y'all, man. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. Who in the building, man? Who in the building, man? Nothing but love, nothing but love. Shout out to y'all. Nothing but love from everybody right here, man. It's about to go down. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. We got Joker, AG Money. Remember, we get one wild card. You get one wild card. Three are advancing, one wild card, all right? Six of y'all today, six of y'all. Everyone, they bobbing. Y'all already know what's up. Six dope artists tonight, they all pull up. Y'all know the vibe, they brought it just from the mud. Looking like Joker, next round, he got the dub. We about to have some fun, I'ma chill with my peeps. These are the top MCs of the week. Music, say live, you know that's lit. My boy coming, wanna win the championship. He got a battle at 10:15 Eastern time. Good luck, unleash the beast and get your shine. Freestyle off the top, yeah, top of the dime. Where the people in the building, I'ma come get with smile. I'ma come get my shine. Joker got the dub, he got 16 votes. No, he turning the dub. Shout out to everyone who vibing, tell me who joined the club. Y'all know the vibe, who MC, who number one. Number love, man. Joker on to the next round. Joker on to the next round, y'all. 16 votes for Joker. On to the next round. So we got Deadshot. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. So Deadshot, I'm going to hold you. I'll hold you off right there. I don't see Mambo. Trigger, request that box. Yeah, it should be Deadshot versus Anton, to be honest. And then it should be Trigger versus Mambo. But if Mambo don't pull up, he don't gotta, you know, like Mambo said he's pulling up. So I'm gonna hold Trigger off. If not, one of the wild cards will verse Trigger, okay? We'll make it something like that. But I'm gonna just assume he's gonna get up in there, man. So I'm gonna have Anton versus Deadshot do this one right now, man. Deadshot was a champion on Friday. He was, if I'm correct, a champion on Monday. Anton was a finalist on Wednesday at the Rap Olympics. So Anton will be going first on this one, man. That's the way to match it up. No. Remember, this is a featured show. This is a featured show. No smoking, no violence, no cussing on the live still. You guys know the business, man. Anton is going first on this one. Mambo is next. Y'all gonna get a wild card regardless. What's up, Anton?
Hey, hold him up. I came to fuck. I came to kill it. You ready? I came to kill it. You know who in the building? Yeah. Hold on. Let me let you know what it is right now off the bat. Let me let you know right off the back what it is. I'ma have not to play with a stupid kid. I don't do that. Nah, that's not me. Look at this dude, man, trying to act like he really home me. But man, he changed up. Swear to God that he won't come around for me, dog. Him now I got 300 bucks. And I told him, man, you want to come hard in my comments and come at me like a man. Real dog, you already know just how it be. Real dog, you say that I'm freestyle king. Oh, my bad. Oh, now you dead shot. But that's because you been riding on penis, riding on cock. Yeah, you know me, dog. Your ass, your boy could get socked. Yeah, you see me, dog. I'm out here counting them knots. Hold them up, dog. Hey, whatever, dog. Yeah, dead shot. Get out my face. Promise, dog, you never come to my face and try to put me in my place. Even $300 pull them out my lace. Understand, you know, dog, my sneaks getting laced. Swear to God, man. Hey, how the hell it tastes when you hear my mother name up in your mouth. Hey, hold them up, you see, this is all I gotta say. Please don't play with me, understand. I go crazy like a man. Real stand, you can't stand like a dang man. You a H-O-E, and I'ma have to give it to you that way, boy, alphabetically, so you know.
Alright, Deadshot, you get a minute.
Is this one supposed to be battling? This one makes it to the feature show? Oh man, hold up, get your Vaseline. Cause I'ma give it to you. I hope that wasn't a riddle. Look, if that was written, your rap is flat. And I ain't even tripping, daughter trying to come at me. I know you're crazy about that. Then don't you even try to spit with your rhymes. And I'ma try to keep it clean when I spit in this slime, huh? It's the end of discussion and with this boy. I done chopped them up and bending up and making different noise, huh? He bringing different squad, trying to act tough. But they ain't nothing, never get enough. And I'ma tell you why they lap up in the ends. And I don't really even care that you can bring your other mans, huh? To bring the whole squad, you gon' feel it, man. You already know the word I'm in. See, I'm building game. And I'ma hold it to the realest, boy, I never care. The way we hold it down, boy, you know we're everywhere. 3 weeks in a row, tonight be my fourth. So get a crown before you even come and speak some more. Don't even come to me to raps every time I spit. The way I'm coming down and understand, I split it quick. Me and you in discussion, I ain't here to talk. Cause if I ever see you face to face, I'm gonna go walk. And every time the way to see the commence, why you even trying to come and trying to spit with the men? Trying to beat them with the foes and that they beat in the fence. Oh yeah, this is a crazy man trying to battle me then. And understanding with the raps in the midst. And every time the way that do it, boy, you never miss, huh? I gotta keep it clean and on the feature show. But let me tell you, you the A to the O.
Very nice, man. Very nice. Deadshot or Antone on that one, man. Deadshot or Antone. You gotta swipe off them nerves. I know you guys are on the featured show. Right here, swipe off them nerves. If you get another chance, man, make sure you kill it, man. Be prepared if you're coming to the featured show, man. Don't be coming over here and embarrassing yourself. Y'all know the vibes, man. Shout out to y'all. Deadshot or Antone right there. Who getting the dub, man? Who getting the dub? Nothing but love, man. Nothing but love. So Antone was right there on Wednesday. He made the finals right there. And Deadshot won two competitions this week. So he's going to be having anybody who versus him, they have to go first. He gets seniority the whole way through. That's kind of how it works. When you win during the week, you get seniority in the major show. Looking like Deadshot gonna win this one, man. Congratulations to all the artists right here. Shout out to y'all, man. We're gonna pick the best wild cards as well. Yeah, no.
Let me go and turn it up. Let me go and have some fun. Let me know all the artists. Tell me who gon' get the dub. Everyone, they on the scene. Honestly, my game complete. Where the people in the building? Honestly, it's damn beat. Deadshot versus Antone. You know that it's cool. Who gon' make the moves? Natural in the booth. The man of Fox. Been a minute. But I never stop. What you got? Reggaeton with some hip-hop. Game on lock. Hard eyes. Flow alive. Audi A5. Outside. It's my time. I see Peter. Other side, the grass ain't greener. Let me vibe out. I'm like Derek Jeter. Let me do everything. Girl want a ready ring. Let me vibe out. I'm just working, searching for the cake. AA versus J Truth at 10:15 Eastern time. Who coming through?
Deadshot right now. On to the next round. Y'all know what it is, man. So this is the main event before the main event. Top MCs of the week. And at 10:15 Eastern time, we got AA versus J
truth, man. Champion of season one versus champion of season eight. This is the champion of champion seasons, and y'all know what time it is, y'all. Let's make this happen, man. Let's get this going. Let's get this going, man. Shout out to y'all. So we got AG Money in the box, man. AG Money in the box. Trigger, where you at, man? Trigger, request that box. Let's make it happen, bro. Trigger gets his opportunity, man. Shout out to you, man. Shout out to both of y'all. It's about to go down. Y'all know what time it is, man. So, AG Money. AG Money was a finalist, all right? And Trigger was a semi-finalist. Mambo was supposed to verse Trigger. He's not here, so this is how I'm going to do it. One of y'all advancing, and we're going to move on from that, all right? Good luck to both of y'all. Heads or tails on this one?
Tails.
Heads.
All right, let's see it. Heads right here, man. This is heads right here. This is heads, man. AG Money, you're going first, and then it's going to be Trigger, man. Good luck to both of y'all. Whoever wins is going to be in the semi. It's going to be versus Joker. So going to give me three of y'all advancing. Deadshot is going straight to the finals because he had the most votes. So whoever wins here will be versus Joker. All right, be ready, y'all. Let's get it.
All right. So I got to go first. It's all right. I'm about to rip it first. Oh. Hey. All right, check out how I'm kicking. Check out how I get it. One more time, really wise, very wise, tripping. They all really tripping.
AG Money, I'm going to need you to project your voice to the mic. The last round, too, we could barely hear you. The beat sounds good. I know you got this calm demeanor. If you got this calm demeanor to you, need you to get closer to the mic so we can hear you, brother. I'm having troubles hearing you today, and I want you to get your best performance out there if you're going to get your second chance, all right? Speak to the mic. Don't be looking this way because your voice projects off to the mic. Speak to the mic. You got this, bro. Get it.
All right, is it better? All right, tell him like this, gotta speak it up real quick. Tell him one more time, like I just hit a lick. I'ma do it quick, gotta do it kind of swift. I'ma come back, get it, y'all. I'm living in it, really in it. See the envision, gotta get it. How I'm tripping. One more time, they tell me that I really kick it cold. Yeah, get it off my chest. Gotta speak it really bold, really bold. Tell him one more time, I caught the flowing and I go hit the gas and roll. Tell him one more time, yeah, I'm really on a roll, student. Straight A's, yeah, put me to the test. I do it. I'ma pursue it. I'ma tell him one more time. I'ma finish with this money. I'ma go get it clean. One more time, why is you really tripping on me, man? Gonna kick it clean like this. Me and all my people dripping with the sauce. Dripping with the sauce. I came in, did it like a boss. I never took a loss. Only lessons, only blessings. How I caught it with the reverend. Let me tell him, gotta get it. How I'm stepping, I'ma kick it. Tell him I ain't tripping. I'ma go in with it. Going with it, tell him now, really with this vision, gotta spit it kind of clean. These other people tripping on the scene. When I pull up like this, I gotta get it all mean. Get it all mean, I'm counting all clean. I'm talking all blue Benji, so what do you mean?
Very nice, I heard you a lot better this time. Very good. You get a minute and 3 seconds, Trigger. Good girl gone bad, turning me up. Let's go, good girl. Taking the number one spot on the live, turn me up.
Okay. I ain't gonna lie, boy, it's time for a headshot. I'm finna take a page right out that boy from Deadshot. Better yet, I hit you on your head, give you a big knot. Boy, I'm on fire, really, you know that I'm red hot. You know you think you hard, but you just second string. I mean, you like a side piece, you get no ring. Really, I'm the one that really do it. I'm looking at you, the way you spitting got me feeling stupid. Anyway, I do it, I'm at your door like ding ding. Better yet, give me the crown and call me king. Anyway, that's enough, you can meet me in the ring. I'm really out here, boy, and that's exactly how it beef. And this right here is finna be a bad fate. I'm dropping greats with no debate, like clumsy waiters dropping plates. Get it, man? Probably ain't no hate, but I don't really care, boy. Just stay all up in your place. See, I don't know why these people really trying to play with me. Like, I ain't at the bakery. I'm the hardest since slavery. I mean, really working, G. I mean, for real, we out here and we really hurting, see? Cause that way you spit, it really wasn't working, B. And you just a little bit, like a little too calm. And I'll hype you up when I slap you with an open palm. Have you running, crying home to your mom. And I don't even care, boy, you know who I am. And I be standing, boy, you already know that I am the man. And if you got a problem.
That was a very, very, very good one right there. Both of them had a minute and 5 seconds right there. Triggity or AG money on that one, man. Triggity or AG money on that one, man. Shout out to both of y'all. Triggity or AG money. None but love right there. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Hey, hey, Mambo. Yeah, you came too late, bro. We already started. We're about to start the semifinals after this, man. I try to wait as much as I can for you, bro. We even adjusted it, man. Shout out to everybody showing the love, man. Who's spinning them wheels right now? Let's go, man. Let's go, man. Let's go. We got Anton in the building. Good to see you, my boy. Thanks for making it, bro. Number love. Trinkety or AG money, y'all. Let me come and vibe real quick. My flow legit, it's off the rip, and this sounds crisp. You know that game clean, you know that it's me. Daniel MC, Nintendo Ikarae, we got Trinkety, AG money, know they love it. I appreciate my people, I'ma work like I be clubbing. DMD, I'm bobbing, I'm the man to put the funkin'. Never seen a man like me, I just be cooking in the oven. Daniel, sou brasileiro, cada bem maneiro. Futebol sou verdadeiro, sim sou cozinheiro. And everyone they chillin', you know that I'm mixing. It's off the top, let them know I am a villain. Triggity, AG money, who come with votes? Who about to come through, you know that I'm stoked. And let them know back in schools, I was just always on the road. Now I'm coming through ready to grow, always in the zone. Tamo junto. Votes of 16, that's the same votes of Joker, that's the homie. Who about to get the dub, you know it's nice. 16 votes, Triggity, he looking nice. Everyone they coming through, let me kick it, that's you. Never seen a man like me, you know that I'm hella smooth. Let me kick it, Goku, Super Saiyan in this. Everyone they bobbing now, know my flow legitimate. You know that I'm getting rich, you could come and call the kid. Never seen a man like me, honestly, I've been legit. Jerry wanna talk to smack, honestly, he's smoking crack. Jerry, you need to come back, know this live is where it's at. Champion versus champion. AA versus J True, that gon' be an anthem. Everyone chillin', you know that's what's up. Shout out to Mr. Dot and Lit Queen Flex and turn me up. Anton, man, shout out to every showing love. We got Good Girl Gone Bad, number one spot. Anton, Esla, Pretty Smiles, Queen Me. Everybody showing the love. I appreciate y'all, man. So we got Trigger versus Joker, man. Trigger versus Joker. But here's how we're gonna be doing it from now on. The crowd is going to decide if it's going to be an acapella battle or with a beat. I'm going to be doing that from now on from the semis and for the finals, y'all. Acapella battle or with the beat. So an acapella battle will be, you know, no beat. And obviously with a beat will be with a beat. So you guys vote. I'm going to have the crowd pick it. And let's make it happen, man. You know, we're going to do the same thing for the finale. The crowd want to see an acapella battle, they're going to see an acapella battle. They want to see a battle with a beat, they're going to see a battle with the beat. So this is for the next round. This is for Joker versus Trigger. This is for Joker versus Trigger. Deadshot goes automatically to the finale. He had the most votes of that first round. Only three of them advanced, and we got three left. We're about to have two left, and then we'll have a champion of the top MCs of the week, man. Looking like Deadshot's going to defend his title tonight, man. We'll see if he defends it and wins it or if he loses it. But he's in the finale. He's won the last three. He's trying to four-peat, man. He's well on his way. But Joker and Trigger trying to steal his lunch money, man. They right here going to verse whoever's going to be versing Deadshot. It's going to be a good one, man. Looking like we're doing it with a beat, y'all. Looking like we're doing it with a beat. So both of y'all grab a beat. Joker versus Trigger. With a beat, it's a coin flip. Both of y'all had 16 votes. Both of y'all was spot on with 16 votes. Deadshot had the most votes. That's why he in the finale. Shout out to everybody in the building, man. Good luck, good luck, good luck, good luck. Good luck to everybody, man. We doing it with a beat. So we got Joker versus Triggity right now, man. Both of them actually semi-finalists that are right here. Gonna sneak in there, man. The other finalists, AG Money, Antone, and Mambo. Mambo wasn't able to show. We showed up late. Antone got the L right now. So we got two semi-finalists who snuck in there. They're in the semis. And one of them is going to be in the finale versus Deadshot, man. You guys could definitely sneak in there and steal someone's lunch, man. Nothing but love, Anton. Good to see you, bro, bro. So, heads or tails, man?
Heads. Headshots.
Trigger said it right before you, bro. I promise, man. You can watch,
right.
Watch the camera. I mean, the thing. Trigger got that, man. That's heads right there, man. Joker, you going first on this one?
Look. Sugar, why you wanna play with me? I'ma show you, boy, why I've been in G. Sugar, why you wanna play with me? Look. It's coming kinda out of pocket. Sugar about to get the lift off like a rocket. You wanna talk, you hack, boy, just stop it. Out here on these balls, I am a prophet. You got to be kidding me, you on the riddling. They wanna talk about who you nice, but it's venomous. When I come through, I bring boys like Barnes. Then I got Deadshot, bro is a monster. Then we got Jekyll, that is a bet. If you go against a bro, you will get swept. Look, you don't want to go and battle the team. I'ma tell you, long boy, when my flows is mean. Cause you don't know nothing about a G. Hold up, hold on, you don't battle me. You want to talk about my suicide? Well, I can't even kill myself cause I'm still alive. How you think you gonna beat me in this battle? You shaking little baby now like a rattle. These boys want to talk, boy, go and tattle. They want to talk, but they can never battle. You shaking in your boots like a snake there. You boys talking dope, but I don't play fair. You homeless, you probably paying rent for one day bedroom. Dog, what's left? Try to go and play with him. I'ma come through and assassinate again.
Good, man. You get a minute and 5 seconds, Trigger. Good luck.
I'm just going to touch on a few things you said. You talking about headshots when I'm finna come for yours, boy, because... You don't brought me being homeless up twice, but you see I'm in a house every time, right? Right? Okay, Joker, let me tell you this. Really, I'm not scared of you. I don't even know who you talking to, dude. I'ma look right past you too. Yeah, you laughing, we'll laugh at this. How about you try to kill yourself again? Then this time you better pass and do it successfully, kid. I'm not even playing, boy, Joker. I'm finna call your bluff. We playing poker. I'm not even playing, boy, that's enough. You think you hard, but you're not even tough. Real talk, you need to lay it down. Make that face, you look like a clown. I'm not hanging around the circus now, so I will not be a clown right now like you. Look at you too. You talk about your hair and it ain't go through. My hands, yeah, it go through too. And I ain't even playing about your nappy head, dude. I don't got time for playing games with you. You can make a handheld, you can make one too. Retarded, dude, I'm looking right at you. That's why your hand look like that too. I'm not playing, who is this dude? Someone tell him to quit playing with me too. You said I'm scared, probably shaking in my boots. Boy, please, I ain't never scared to shoot. The nickname Trigger is earned mine. And I wanted to say a word, I can't, but right now I'm focused. Really, out here doing bigger. I don't know who you doing or why you playing too. Look at this dude trying to play the game too. I ain't playing with you, I cut you through. Put the hat on and hide your face too. Get you a mask, you need to stop all that. This right here is a whole act. I don't got time for that.
Very nice, man. Trigger. Trigger or Joker on that one, y'all. Trigger or Joker on that one, man. We got a guest right here who's going to be judging your guys' battle right now, man. We got a guest that's going to be judging your guys' battle. He wants to know who really got the bars right here, man. Say what's up to Squishy. We got Joker or Triggity on that one, man. Joker or Triggity on that one, y'all. Joker or Triggity. Whoever wins will be versing Deadshot to see who is the champion of the night for the top
MCs of the week, and I got a little surprise for the winner of the night. I'm gonna announce it. Shout out to y'all. You pressing buttons, bro? You pressing buttons, little guy? Triggity, who want to get the dub right now, man? Joker or Triggity on that one, man? Who's gonna verse Deadshot for the finale? Top MCs of the week. Good luck to everybody, man. Nothing but love. This is an exclusive of a song that I'm making for you guys, streaming anthem. Let me give these doggies a little treat.
Last night, it's kind of crazy. I wish they taped it. I had this one girl, she just got bad and she was kind of faded. Drinking beers and smoking weed. My life stream
on the building, man. Joker or Trigger on that one, y'all.
I love screaming. I love drinking. I love streaming. This a little remix from a lyrical genius.
I don't see him in here, Joker, so you know, I'm talking about it, man. Exclusive, y'all. We making this song for y'all, streaming anthem. Alright, well, you know, I'm talking about it, Robin. I'm talking about it again. Don't bring that here.
That live stream last night was kind of crazy. I wish they taped it. Shout out to everybody in the building, man. None but love, none but love, none but love. Good luck, man. So we got Joker versus Deadshot. Joker versus Deadshot. None but love, man. Good luck to all the artists right there. Shout out to y'all.
So look, the winner of tonight, the way I'm going to add the Annie up on the top MCs of the week, okay?
You get a chance to compete. If one of the artists or one of the champions do not show up, I'm going to fill you in and you get a chance. All right. Now, it's going to be very tough because you don't know the category is going to be a lot, but there's still an opportunity. Okay. And that's only if the other artist does not show up. Remember, the winner gets to judge. He gets to be the guest judge of the champion of champion. Okay. And if the one of the artists does not show up, he could replace it and still be in the competition. All right? We're going to do this for the one last one, man. Shout out to y'all. Good luck to all of y'all, man. Good luck to all of y'all. Nothing but love right there. We got Deadshot versus Joker on this one, man. So, Joker, you are going first. Deadshot won 2 championships this week. He goes second the whole competition tonight, man.
Who in the building? Put them fire emojis, y'all. You got a finale right now. Top of the week.
Look, Deadshot, Villain Gang, y'all already know, whoever wins, we still bums. I'm sorry, bro, I need my redemption. Look, I'm right back and I'm snapping on any beat. Boys win the battle, me, dog, this is travesty. Out here with the ball head, looking like Hitman, guess what? Ball game, you all day. You don't want to go and battle him. I'm like Dwayne Wade. I'm above the rim. Whoa, I'm going off like Jesus. I stay worthy. Out here, I settle. I came worthy. Out here, I got to dump it like Ray Allen. Big threes and them boys, they really wildin'. Out here, I do it in a hurry. I load up the curry and let loose like Curry. 30 shots, they don't want to see me go now. Oh, now you see me, I lost control now. Film with one beat, and I'm about to steal your soul now. Light skinned young boy, well, I might go out, wild out, because I got the perky in me. Anyone talk that, but they ain't worthy for me. I'm right back, and they want me to battle. AA will come back, I'm going to show them how I play. You once lost once before when you battled me. Dog, this time, it'll end up a travesty. Ayo, Deadshot, do your thing, because the after hours, you gonna win again, but right now it's my time to feast, so I had to unleash the beast, and I told everybody just watch me eat, and if you sleep on me, dog, rest in peace.
That was nasty, man. He did like 1 minute and 2 seconds, man. He did 1 minute and 2 seconds. Deadshot, you get 1 minute and 2 seconds, man. Good luck.
What's between me and you? That's what they always ask, right? Oh, Guess we have to get two villain gangs tonight to battle off each other, huh? Yo, let's get this. I'ma spit the maps, turning up on the raps. So why they getting off the phones and understand I run it back. Me and the Joker on that box, best believe I keep it hot. Call me captain in this gang, and that's the way I hit the spot. So I'm off attention, off of stress, and get that warrant signed. See me how I'm doing with them flows, I'm bored, I always rhyme. I'm on my grind, I hear the crash while it's flashing. Never knew the way it was, cause then I kick it way too fast, huh? We keep the lyrics clean, no matter how we're coming spree. Every time I do it, boy, you know I'm on my killing spree. I take it, no matter what it is, I take fight for 3 times. We can hold tight. I'm that platform on that Mac, and I run back to see the way they wanted that, and I'm gonna say like none of that. I tell them what the difference if they ever time to try to battle half the two, and half the time don't even know what they to spit into. They drunk and half and off and failed and trying to break the spell, and why they even mess with me? I got them cop up in the spell, huh? They see the mission on the thing and what I'm moving to. They better get a ladder if they catching up too, cause I'm on the grind feeling what I gotta shine. Only difference between me and them, boy, I'm gonna rhyme the way I spit it and get it, the way I spit my flow, keeping how I get it with.
Very nice, man. Very nice, man. Who gonna be the champion of the night for the top MCs? Who gonna be the guest judge for the champion of champions or fill in for someone? We see AA already right here, man. Shout out to both of y'all. None but love, man. None but love. None but love. Let's get it, man. Good luck to both of y'all, man. Good luck to both of y'all. Deadshot or Joker, man. Deadshot or Joker. Man, you would call me in the middle of my show. I got you. What you need, bro? Hold on. Hold on, brother. Hold on. Let me play some music and mute the show, man.
What time is your show over?
It's gonna be over for a while, but I got you, bro. You need me to send you the text, or what do you need me to do?
Yeah, I might need a better pick of the ID, but I'll let you know. I'll just text you that, and then I need a picture of.
Of what? Remember, man, I told you, so, okay. I'll text you right now. I got you. I'm on live right now, bro. Yeah. All right, no, none below, brother. Of course, all the most important calls gonna be right here today when I'm like. Who in the building, y'all? So we got Joker or Deadshot right there. Joker or Deadshot, man. Joker or Deadshot, man. Music my life, right? Music my life in the building. Hey, music my life 100. In the house, man. He's ready, man. 10:15 Eastern time. We got the main event. It's supposed to be J Truth versus Music My Life, champion of season 1. Shout out to both of y'all. Champion of season 1, J Truth versus champion of season 8, AA. Good luck to both of y'all, man. It's about to be a good one. We got Deadshot, top MC champion of the night. Congratulations, bro. I'm going to put you in the group chat, okay? I'm going to put you in the group chat. None but love. Hey, you down to do me a favor? Hey, send a message on the group chat for me so we could go all the way to the top. If you could do that for me, man. I think I might got it right here. Yeah, I got it. I got it right here. For sure. Deadshot, request the box. Bro, what's your IG again? You got like the most complicated name on your IG, bro. I'm just kidding, though. Who in the building, man?
Yo, bro, it's going to be a long one.
What's
The lost.
Lost. Okay. Lost Souls?
Lost Souls and Lost Souls.
Lost Souls.
Yo, Joker, you already know, bro. Billing game. Billing game.
I put you in the group chat. Congratulations. This is Daniel's Top MCs, man. Deadshot won another title. This is his fourth title in a row for Top MCs of the Week. I think that is worthy to fill up a slot if someone else don't pull up.
I think it's fair. I don't think AA will mind it. AA is coming to battle. And if someone does not show up, Deadshot will fill that place. Now, he's just getting put the group chat. He's going to have a little disadvantage, but you're still getting a big opportunity to be in the main show. So you guys know what it is, man. This is Champion of Champion. And the winner of this one gets a music video that will be promoted to be on the radio. I will be investing in putting this song on the radio. And you'll be getting a legitimate battle rap opportunity to take this career as a battle rapper here on this live stream and take it to the next platform. You will have a legitimate event. The man I'm working with hosts events all over the U.S. So you're going to have one big city that you're close to, and you're going to get your opportunity. You're going to be a legitimate card on YouTube. It's a big opportunity for this season. So even though you're coming at a disadvantage, I think if you get that chance to sub in, I still think it's a big opportunity. So I definitely think you should take it. Good luck on that. But regardless, we are expecting J-Truth. We are expecting J-Truth. AA is already here, so most likely you're going to be a judge. You cannot judge. You cannot judge, man. You cannot judge right there, Joker. I'm sorry, bro. You could only because you was already a champion of champions. I know you was already a contestant, though. It's a little tough one. Yeah, I haven't had none of the contestants judge. If I have to, I'll make it happen. Who in the building, y'all? Let's get this show going. If I have to, if I need numbers, I'll make you judge. Shout out to you, man. I'm going to show you some love. I'm gonna show you some love. We got my love here. Put them ones right here, y'all. Put them ones if you here right now. Put them ones if you here right now. This is Daniel's Top MCs. My boy Deadshot got the dub today, man. Congratulations. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. He got a big opportunity if someone doesn't show up. And he got mad bragging rights, man. We've only been doing this competition for 4 weeks now, where we get the best artist of the week and they compete, and he's won every single one, man. Congratulations to him. I'm going to give him a little dope, little freestyle, man. I'm going to give him a little encore, man. Let's get it. Shout out to everybody tonight. Amazing night, guys.
We got the main event after this, y'all.
Yeah.
Deadshot did. No, Joker lost.
Deadshot. That's why he in the box. He's showing what he good at and what is he not. Damn D, I'm having fun. I got to hit the jackpot. What I say is fire hot. This is really what I got. Everyone, they always chilling. They be always on the stream. Deadshot coming through. Oh, my boy, he bringing heat. He just won 4 champion top MCs of the week. He might get a chance. You know he's so unique. Everyone, they chilling. You already know it's dope. Sit back, vibe out. My boy getting stoked. I see you on the road. I see you do your thing. No cap. You've been a real MC, so keep on pushing. You already know what's up. I see you got bars. Go and turn it up. Now put them hands up. You already know it's nice. We're the people in the building. We gon' live to the hype. Tonight you got the crown. You reppin' your Sam. Everyone they vibin'. This is what we all about. Musically so profound. Big verse, big nouns. Deadshot, top MC right now. Champion of the week. You already know it's cool. After hours, who took it? I think it was you. And on Wednesday, you came to eat your food. Monday, you already know that they can't be rude. So that's 3 championships you won this week. You might get an opportunity. Be discreet and humble. But get the mic and don't mumble. Give me the ball. You already know I never fumble. Block the haters, shot like Mutombo. You know it's slick. Shout out to everyone who's stacking these chips. And we're gonna work every day so we can be rich. I appreciate my people. This is really what it is, y'all. Know what's up. All out the top. Shout out to everybody, man.
Deadshot, champion of the night. Congratulations. He's either gonna be the guest judge for the main event later,
or he will be participating. Never know, man. Congratulations to my boy. Let him give us a little encore. That is 4 championships. 4 peak, bro. Top MC of the week. You have got it. Since we started this competition, you're the only one to have this title. And you got 4 of them. Might even give you a big opportunity. I think that's definitely worthy of a champion of champion spot. If you would have to fill up, I think it's worthy for you to. It's valid that you could definitely fill up if needed. All right, man. So congratulations, yeah, man. Keep going. Give us a little encore.
Yeah, you know I'm game, bro. I'm game either which way, judging or getting in. Doesn't matter which way. But I am going to save my bars just in case I do got to get in. I'm going to save my bars, but I am going to leave it with a 30-second victory song for Villain Gang. You already know, and all the other artists that participate, the ones that, you know, are good with us. But I'm gonna leave this little 30-second vibe with it, and I'll cut it off. You know what I'm saying? To save my bars. Alrighty, we'll get, hey, yo, let's get ready for the main event. Regardless who shows up, gets there, let's get ready for the main event. Damn, damn, you already know it's all love, bro. Appreciate the opportunity you always give. It's a real one right here, man. Hey, prayers to your family, bro. You know, I'm going to be here. I'm going to be in the comments when you're ready. Judging or not, I'm ready to go, bro.
Appreciate it, man. Number love, man. Congratulations, man. Deadshot. Nicely done, man, doing this thing. Another W for Deadshot, man. Four-peating top MC of the week. For Peden, you want to hang out, little guy? Come here. Come here. Come here. Hang out, little guy. He's missing us, man. The little one getting a little lonely, huh? Shout out to everybody in the building, man. None but love, man. None but love. I'm going to give you all a little freestyle, man, and we're going to get this show started soon. Who in the building, y'all? That was another great episode of Daniel's Top MCs, but tonight we about to have the main event. We've been doing Champion of Champions for the last 4 weeks, and I decided to do these shows after the featured show. Why? Because all these artists have been doing stuff on the featured show, and now they get to just cuss and say whatever they want. So there's no rules here. You could cuss, say violence, whatever you want. We already got one of the artists right here. We're at 10:20. All right, but if we don't see Day Truth, we starting it right now. Shout out to you. I need all my judges to request the box. Hey, Joe Brody, I need you to go get Neek. The moment Neek is here, I'll introduce all the judges at once, man. Nothing but love, man. We got a little Fluff Butt in the building. Brody and Neek in the house. Shout out to y'all, man. It's going to be a fun one tonight. No Cypher, bro. We got the main show, Anton. Anton, you have to wait. Tonight is Champion of Champions. But Apple will do a cypher, brother. Number love. Who in the building, y'all? Number love. Shout out to everybody. Don't be getting no free show, man. We've been working very hard to help all the artists. We got some merch in the back, sweaters. Go check out the YouTube. Go like, subscribe. We're working very hard to be here, man. Don't be getting no free show right here. Shout out to y'all, man. Number love. Look. Everyone they chillin', you know that they on the stream. No one with my people, let my flow be so unique. Everyone they chillin', y'all already know what's up. Yes, it's at 10:15, my boy pull up, but that's on the Eastern time. Now you on the West, so it's coming through. Hope you the best, we will wait for you. Y'all already know that it's lit. Come when you can and compete for the chip. Y'all already know it's legit. Know that it's clean. We will wait for you, my boy. Just come and bring the heat. Little Fluff Butt with the battle royale. None of y'all see song got a bang legal. Dollar El Wee, y'all.
J Truth in the building, y'all. J Truth in the building, man. Shout out to y'all, man. J Truth. Everybody, y'all know the vibe. If we have to wait for him, we will.
Hey, man, that's love right there, man. I got you. I'm gonna give you a bouncer before we get started as well, man. Shout out to y'all. Let's get this show started, man. Jay, yeah, it's 10:15 Eastern time. We've always said that. We always start at 9:15 and 10:15 Eastern time. So you start in about 7 minutes, okay? I'll give you some time, but you got to communicate. If you're not communicating, I'm going to assume you're not coming. So all you got to do is communicate with me. We got the group chat right here. If not, we got in a plate replacement ready, but we all want to see Champion of Season 1 versus Champion of Season 9 right now, man. We got J Truth, Champion of Season 1, and we got AA, Champion of Season 8, man. So whenever y'all ready, man, let's make this happen. Shout out to y'all. Nothing but love, man. I appreciate y'all, man. I appreciate everybody in the building. Good luck to all the artists. Let's make this happen, man. Let's make this happen.
I got a lot of shit to let out. This is going to be where I go crazy. Say no more. J Truth is ready. Looking like we got a main battle tonight, y'all. We got a main battle tonight. It's about to go down, y'all. It's about to go down. So shout out to y'all, man. This is Champion of Champions, okay? We're trying to get the best battle rapper on this app. The winner of this season gets a song with me. It's going to be put on the radio. And they will get an opportunity to take this battle rap career to a serious level. I'll put you on a legitimate card. Whatever city you're at, you'll be on a legitimate card. That will be on YouTube. Big opportunity right here, okay? Damn LC already advanced, Lightstep, and Lit Queen. So this will be the last one. We've had 9 MCs. The only one who hasn't competed was Adrian MC. She didn't respond. Nothing I could do, okay? J Truth is here. All the other 8 MCs have competed, okay? So we are getting the best battle rapper on the app. If you didn't get a chance, don't worry. We're going to eventually do all of this again. But we've been doing this for 9 seasons. This is the 10th season. So I think that's more than enough time. We've been a featured show. I know a lot of you guys know about me. So if you didn't get the chance to come compete, nothing I could do. Maybe you were scared or whatever the situation was. You was busy. You could not do it. But right now we are finding who is the best battle rapper on the app. We are close to the semifinals. After tonight, we will have semifinals coming up, and it's about to go down. Good luck to all the artists, man. It's about to be a good one tonight. We've been having some great battles, and it's about to be a great one, man. I'm going to need Neek. I'm going to need Brody. I'm going to need my boy Deadshot, and I'm going to need my boy Fluff Button in the house to request the box. We're going to introduce the judges right here. Let's get this going, man. I need fire emojis right now. Fire emojis, because it's about to go down. Dimples and Sass, I need everyone to send them blasts. Look, we just finished on the trending, okay? But I need everyone to run it up. I need everyone to comment. Everyone get in if you can. Let's get super high on the trending. We got big numbers in here, okay? Put them ones if you here. Just because we not, it doesn't matter if it's not a featured show. We got big numbers in here, man. Rap community here every Friday. Look at all these people ready to watch y'all. Look at all these people ready to see a main event. We just finished the main event for the main event. Top MCs, congratulations to Deadshot. He's going to be a guest judge tonight because of that. Okay? And I thought I was some comedy in there. My boy Lil Fluff, but he's been watching our battle raps for a long time. So I think he's qualified to be the guest judge right here, man. Nothing but love. So if anyone want to participate in this, we got an after hours that we start after this battle right here, which is starting about an hour. And then we got Monday at 9:30 Eastern time and Wednesday. That's how you earn your spot over here, okay? Good luck to everybody, man. Let me introduce these judges. So we got some great judges right here. First judge I'm introducing, man, is one of my right-hand mans on the set. He just had a 2-year anniversary of Top Badge, man, a team partner. He's a mentor for a lot of artists right here, beat maker, and he has one host one of the dopest open mic on this app Thursday night. Y'all know who he is, my brother. Top Badge Brody in the building, man.
Let's go, man. The home of hip-hop and the champion round. If y'all aren't familiar with these MCs, we got a banger on our hands, man. I'm really excited to judge it. I'm proud, man, of what we're building here. Favorite my boy, Damn D, if you don't already have him. My boy's got music on all platforms, music videos dropping. Don't let him overhype everyone else and fail to promote himself. Tap in.
That was love. Yes, yes, we got many views, over 1 million streams on YouTube alone. So if you cannot show love, go check my profile. There's a YouTube link right there. Like, subscribe. You got another advice, play my song on Spotify. Plenty of new bangers that I'm going to be coming with, y'all. And the only way I could get there is if y'all help promote. This next judge I'm introducing, Neek, request the box. He is a 4-time Top MC Champion of the Week. So the way we do it, man, for the featured show, we do that to warm this one up. And he's won each 4 competitions. So as a winner of the night, he gets to be a guest judge. Y'all know who he is, man. You've seen him all night tonight. Deadshot in the building.
Yo, yo, what up, what up, what up, peeps? You already know it's going to be a good night tonight. We're about to see it go down. Remember, don't forget, if you can't like videos and chase those videos, remember, Damn has got some merch. Get that merch. Who in the building? Check it out. Website. Get all that. I think he got the hoodies, too, now. So you already know what's good. Let's get ready for the show.
That's love right there, man. You know what? I'm going to take advantage and advertise that with a quickness right here, man. We do got the hoodies right here. Who in the building merch? Appreciate you, Deadshot. Shout out to you, my brother. Who in the building merch? We pushing the brand right there. These are the hoodies right here. We got different colors. We even got pink. We got red. We got white. We got blue. And in the back, Damn Daniel Freestyles. It says it right there, man. Damn Daniel Freestyles in the back. In the front, you got that right there. On the shirts, the Damn Daniel Freestyles goes right here. Okay, on the shirts, the Damn Daniel Freestyles goes underneath. And the logo is right here on the arms as well, y'all. I hope you guys like that. Go check out the link on my Instagram bio. Scroll to the bottom. Y'all can purchase y'all Who in the Building merch. And for everyone who purchased already, man, we got Cartel in the house. Stu, Coach purchased as well. My boy Rodilio. I'm just finishing up the orders. I went there the other day, and they had a little mistake, so I had to have them redo it. But I'm going to ship out all the orders of the first buyers soon, okay? Shout out to y'all. And if anybody buys, look, I'm gonna give an offer right now. If anybody buys one by the end of the night, I'm gonna add an extra t-shirt in there, something special that I did for the first three. Cartel, Stu, Dilio gonna get one, man. And I'm adding that right there. Yep, she's get one, man. Well, if you get one, you get an extra shirt. It's gonna be signed by me. I'm gonna do a post on Instagram about it. And it's gonna be a big opportunity. So if anybody, all you got to do is check my Instagram, go to my Instagram link, click that right there, and you could go right there to my website, and all you got to do is just go downstairs. So they're not going to have an option for pink, but if you want pink, just let me know on IG, and I'll get the pink one for you guys, okay? The options right there is black, blue, red, and white, but we do have pink, so if you want that option, just let me know, okay? Whoever gets that order, man. I'm going to give it for two peeps right there. I'm going to add an extra shirt to the order, okay? With a signature from me, it's going to be a dope post like I'm doing for all the other ones that I promised that. So shout out to y'all, man. Go get that Who in the Building. Who in the Building? But if you say, you got to say it right. Who in the Building, y'all? Shout out to y'all, man. Number love. And this next, Jay Truth is ready to go. AA, request that box. Got to love it, man. Got to love it. And this next judge that I'm introducing, we've been loving him as a judge, man. We love his hip-hop knowledge. His hip-hop knowledge been coming through. He's very big on tag, man. So he's a neutral. You know, he doesn't have no preferences here. He's got music on all platforms. A lot of views. So we definitely respect his knowledge right here. He's been in the hip-hop game and been in the streaming community for a while. Y'all know who he is, man. The next judge, Neek in the Building.
Yes, Sirski. Y'all know the vibes, man. Shout out to my guy. You feel me? Damn D in the building. Wait, hold on. It ain't fit. Oh, these the after hours. Shout out to my nigga Damn D in the motherfucking building, man. Y'all know the fucking vibes. You feel me? Y'all know us too. You feel me? Shout out to my man. Shout out to all y'all up in the building. I know y'all came for a show. He been bringing that fire with the contestants. The contestants been going fucking crazy. So I'm ready for it. So let me break it down who I am. My name is Neeko, N-E-C-O. I go by Neek16 on all platforms. I'm on Apple Music, Spotify, Pandora, whatever you could think of. You feel me? It's finna be a situation out of situation. Check me out. Y'all know what's to it. I'm ready to judge this shit. We got two good-ass competitors. We finna go fucking crazy. Let's go. Before I go, I gotta say, let's go fucking crazy and be energetic. Don't be fucking lazy. Let's go, man. Y'all know what's to it.
Jay Truth, in case you didn't know, man. Talk your shit, Jay Truth. If you didn't see the group chat, I sent another message right now. So you can see the group chat, Jay. There's only two categories. There's a lot of free-for-all rounds. It's a little bit different right here. There's no rules either. You could curse and everything. The featured show's over already, Groovy. Featured show's over. This is why we start the main event after the featured show, so they could cuss. All these artists have won the featured show, and they went without cussing. So this is a very important season, and I decided to do it like this, where we kind of warm them up with the featured show, and then the main event happens after. It's like a pay-per-view event. I don't know if you've seen it before, but at a pay-per-view event, when you see Mayweather, right, hey, you've got other big fights before. So we had a big fight, and now we got the main event coming up, man. So shout out to y'all. The next judge I'm introducing, we got to bring a little comedy right here, man. It's my boy. You know, I wanted my condolences on his loss. I want to come and show him some love. You know, we appreciate his opinion. He's actually came and done some bars, and he's
my favorite comedian on the app. We got to throw some comedy right here, man. It's my brother. We value his opinion. Little Fluff Butt. I'm just playing. Sanders in the building.
Hey, yo, when you listening to the best of battle rap, you listening to Damn Daniels Freestyle Fridays championship motherfucking round. I'm excited. Two of these artists, best believe they come with the A game. They ain't no motherfucking joke. I am excited about this. Shout out to Damn D. Follow him on all platforms. He's a fucking great host. And he's packing a massive lap hog. Ladies, write it down. He has a massive penis. But guys, I ain't even going to shout myself out. I just want to fucking say, I love you, Damn D. I'm ready to judge this thing. Let's get it on for real.
I love it, man. Exit yourself out for me, bro. I don't want to exit. Who in the building, y'all? Y'all know who it is. We got four judges right there, man. None but love. And we got AA versus J Truth. I'm going to have them introduce their cities, introduce themselves as artists. And then we're going to get this show on the road, man. So shout out to, we're going to have J-Truth come in the box first, man. J-Truth in the building. Y'all know him, man. He's on my last music video. My boy been working like crazy. Are you in Texas? You in Vegas right now?
I'm in Vegas.
Nice, man. Nice. Good to see you, bro. Good to see you. You want to, you know, mention anything for the crowd? You know, shout out your city. Let them know a little bit about yourself.
No, y'all know where I'm from, then you lacking on the homie. So I ain't even going to waste my time telling you where I'm from. I made some decisions that I'm dealing with, and I was about to sleep it off, not even join this, do this battle, really dedicate myself to just crying myself, to feeling my shit. But instead of feeling my shit, I'm about to walk this nigga through some shit. I don't care if I win. I don't care if I lose. I'm going to talk to all y'all today. Y'all about to know who J-Truth really is, and he's about to know exactly who he is. Because if you ain't man enough to stand up to yourself, then you ain't a man at all. So if you're talking to me from some bullshit, I'm about to walk him through some shit. Daniel, just get this nigga in here already, man.
Oh, man, this is serious right now. This is serious right now, man. We're going to get AA in the building. Music My Life 100, man. You heard what he said. Go ahead and shout out your city where you're from and say something a little bit before we get started, if you want to say something. I hear you. We don't hear you. We don't hear you. Is it just me? Is it just me? Do we not hear him? Yeah. So leave the box and come back. Yeah. Leave the box and come back. We're going to get you back up in there. Man, shout out to y'all. So in case y'all don't know, J-Truth, he's from Philly. Philly born and raised, man. He's from Texas. He's been living out in Vegas, King of Fremont Street. Staying out in Texas right now, traveling all over. And AA is from Compton, man. AA is from Compton. So we got two West Coast heads, but J-Truth is really originally from Philly. So it's kind of like East Coast versus West Coast right here. It's about to be a great battle. We're going to get AA right here. He going to say something real quick, and we're going to go straight to it, man. Let's get it, y'all.
Can y'all hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you good, bro.
You can hear me good?
Hear you great.
Hey, y'all already know what I do. Hey. I ain't got to say nothing else. Hey, nice to meet you, man. I've been checking out your stuff, Mark. Very motivational, man. Kudos. I peep you, man. Yeah, let's get
it
in.
Man, I love it, man. I love the respect. I love the respect, man. Shout out to both of y'all. It's about to go down, y'all. It's about to go down. Shout out to both of y'all. So both of y'all did y'all thing the whole season and only lost one round, okay? So this is a coin flip to see who is going first, okay? This is a coin flip to see who is going first on this one. You grab the coin right here. I'm going to explain this real quick for anybody who is new. They both get 1 minute each. The first one to get three rounds will be the champion of the night. Now, I gave them categories Thursday morning, okay? The first round, there's no category. Free for all. Say whatever you want. Come at your opponent, talk your smack. Remember, this is not the featured show. You could cuss, say violence. There's no rules right here, okay? Round two is professional athletes and Olympians. Round three, beat producers, engineers, and record labels. Round four is going to be a cypher beat. Free for all. Come at your opponent. Free for all, cypher beat. Come at your opponent, man. The beat for that one is Welcome to New York City, Cameron.
welcome to New York City. If y'all make it to round four, Cameron, welcome to New York City. That'll be the beat. And there's no category for that round either. Free for all round as well. Come at your opponent, say whatever you want. And if it goes to a bonus round, why do you deserve to be champion of the night? Why should I invest in you and not the other artists? What separates you from the other artists? Talk about your image and everything that will separate you from the other artists. Be inspiring and motivating. Let's get this show started, because I can see Jay is antsy in the house and he ready to get this show going, y'all. We got judges. Put them fire emojis if you're ready for a battle right now. This is important right here. Whoever goes heads or first, heads or tails?
Heads.
Jay Truth got the heads right there. He said it first. You want to go first or second? Okay. You might have said heads, but I heard him say it first. I promise you'll see it in the tape, bro. Moji J's recording it.
No problem. Hold on. We're going to check this out.
No category this round.
Can you hear me?
We hear you good. I'm only going to start your time when you say your first bar. So adjust your sound. Do whatever you got to do.
Hey. Y'all ready? Hey. Y'all ready? Look. Look, Jay, I'm the truth. You can play that in the PA. Matter of fact, I'm about to spin back. No DJ. What the heck does he say? Popping on his teapot. About to back the jury and put you back on Fremont. He hot. I've been that. Pose when they been there. Been back. Chiropractor. Talking about a wheelchair. Been there. Done it up. Smoke you like a Swisher blunt. I don't even understand. Lyrically, I'm about to stunt. Blow it up. Flow again. And these people get it rap. What the heck? About to get ripped by a nigga that's handicapped. Hey, my lyrics straight, but I don't walk right. Matter of fact, I got bars that don't talk right, flow it up. I'm about to do it, I'ma blow it up. Gonna get a balloon, I'm about to pop, I'ma show them up. And what is luck, I'm about to get it in. See, I ain't stuck on the island, but my bars big, Gilligan, kill again. Paraplegic, I'm about to fill again. Yo, 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 up, down, I kill again. I got bars and I'm stacked up. It's something like chips ahoy the way that boy stack up. You better back up, about to put the plaques in. Then it's been a minute, matter of fact, I put the raps in. Hey, but I ain't talking like you, I'ma do what I do. I'm gum, hot. Who you? Matter of fact, boo-hoo, nigga. I be busting my bars like, who you, nigga? And you gum, I'm about to chew you, nigga. I'm gonna be nice guy now, do you, nigga?
That was good, man. That was good. Jay Truth, you get a minute and 8 seconds. You could just go a minute if you want, but you go all the way a minute and 8 seconds. That's how much you went. Get it, bro.
Listen, I understand. Before I do my first verse, I want to say, look, I don't care if I win or lose. I'm here to talk. I gotta talk. I understand you did your research so she could talk about me in the venue. I'm so focused on me that you wasn't worth looking into. I'ma tell you something, my friend. I'm battling in my life. You not handicapped, I'll handicap you again. Stop playing with me. You not mini. I'm hot sauce. You not even in my ballpark, Frank. I'm hot dog. Stop, pause. Wait a minute. I tell you again. You better leave. Don't deceive, my friend. Are you handicapped? So you want an award? You was talking hella shit, homie, and I'm getting bored. I'm looking in the mirror crying every day. I got something to say to you in every way. Don't talk that shit, don't walk that clip. You a handicap, not even in my aura, dumb bitch. So please don't switch and act like you better. I came in first season and fucked up whoever. I know that I gotta be more than me. Be greater than everything that I see. So looking at you is like looking at me. So let me show you how to be a man, OG. I am everything you wanted and desire, cause I know how to love myself and find flowers when I go crazy and insane. I give it up to me and listen, I'm going crack like cocaine. Yup, stop, pause, wait a minute, my lifestyle right now. More fire, you better calm down, wait now. Hold on, you better get round, I would've told you stay.
I had to cut you right there because both of you had a minute and 8 seconds right there. Wow, what a first round right here, y'all. This is why they champion the champions. This is why they the best on the app, y'all. This is crazy right here, man. Look, J for J Truth, M for Music My Life, okay? J for J Truth, M for Music My Life. You're going to apply pressure on the judges. The judges are going to speak, man. Brody, what you think?
Man, this is going to be the toughest one of all time. This is going to be a tough battle, man. Jesus.
Yeah, man, I'm going to keep it short and sweet. I think nobody lost that round. That's one of the best rounds we ever seen. But I think Jay Truth did just enough with the rebuttal to sway my way. So I'm going to go Jay.
Nicely said, man. Nicely said, man. Neek, who else in the building, man? Little fluff butt.
Yeah, so I like music my life. I like your style. I like the way you deliver. But I'm going to have to go with Jay Truth. He's clean. He's smooth. He's together. And I like the ballpark lines. All of that really killed. I'm going with JP.
Nicely said, man. Nicely said, man. Nicely said. Nicely said. Neek, what do you think right there? Neek, what do you think?
I feel like it was a solid round from both of them. You know what I'm saying? It was solid. It was like what a intro round should be. You know what I'm saying? Like a first round, like, you know what I'm saying? Niggas warming up, getting their juices flowing. You feel me? Type shit. You know what I'm saying? I like the wordplay of Jay Truth was using. You feel me? You know, he hot dog. Get your ass out this park. You feel me? He on your top. You hear me? So I'm going to need you to come with that pressure too, bro. So I like both of them flows. Like, they got a decent flow, man, because he ain't no pushover. Bro over here, he ain't no pushover. But I'm going to have to get that first one to Jay Truth, though. I'm going to have to get the first one to Jay Truth, G.
Nice he said, man. Nice he said. Nice he said. Nice he said. Nice he said. Got one more dead shot. What you think? Shout out to everybody. Hey, MCs, champion of champion, y'all. First round just finished.
They both supplying that pressure.
Just give their opinions, man. Deadshot.
They both supplying that pressure, man, for real.
Nico to Jay. Deadshot, they come request with that box. If not, I'm just going to have to elaborate a little bit. Very nice, man. So it looks, this is such a good battle. It's going to be who fumbles and who kind of takes advantage of going second. Going second is a big opportunity when both of y'all are going off. I think it was very minimum, bro. I think Music My Life was coming at Jay a little bit more, man. Jay just took advantage of that rebuttal and he came at him just enough. I think his cleverness and his like presence really like showed, man, this man is obviously different. I gotta lean on it. That rebuttal, the crazy hit it out the park and hot, and just his whole message, man, it was really, really, you can see his presence. So yeah, I gotta lean a little bit on Jay Truth on that one. But hey, it was slight, man. Music My Life was right there too. So keep on the groove. Jay Truth, you're going to be going first on this one, okay? So for round two, it's professional athletes and Olympians. You remember the category. You got to use that in punchline format to talk about your opponent. Any professional athlete or Olympians. Hey, Groovy, thank you right here for coming and vibe with us, man. Make sure y'all favorite her top badge in the house. Favorite everybody right here, okay? So professional athletes and Olympians. Remember, it's not featured, so you can cuss and say whatever you want. Just do your best. Who's going to be the cleverest? Who's going to have that dope line? It's going to separate from the other because both of y'all are really good. So categories is where you can separate yourself, man. So good luck right there. Jay, thumbs up when you're ready, bro. You're going first on this one. You got the first round. Let's get it.
I'm just saying, man, I need some help. I'm swimming in my drama, so now I'm feeling like Michael Phelps. Hold on, I'ma do my thing and come for your throat. You ain't even in my level faster than Usain Bolt. I'm just telling you right now, I don't play. I do my thing in late. I never showed up to practice like I'm AI, but still I do the best. And yes, I'm clever, ready to knock your ass out and whoever, cause I'm better. But I'ma tell you, I got no option. Sex, I'm protected. Now I'm feeling like I'm sick of the Magic Johnson. Oh, do I got it? Oh, am I clean? Stepping on the ball court like, fuck do you mean? I'm doing me for everybody who told me I won't. Like the run, I got the rings and I'm ready for this smoke. If you want to come and get it, hold on, I'ma do it. Feeling like Curry, 3-point shot, don't do it. I'ma tell you right now, I'm here for the law. Doing things in my city while I'm pulling the score. Now, hold on, come and get me. I feel like I'm the quarterback for Kansas City. Cause when I throw it up, and yes, I go and punt. I'm telling you right now, homie, this is not what you want. And I'ma do my thing and do this real quick. And do like Phillips and hit your face with a fucking soccer kick. You ain't nothing. I'm
Oh my God, man.
Wow. What a way to apply that pressure, man. Music My Life, you get a minute and 4 seconds. A minute and 4 seconds, man. Get it.
Hold on 1 second. Let me grab my, let me make sure my beat is popping.
You good. Remember, professional athletes and Olympian is the category for this one. Professional.
What was that one? You know what? Fuck it. Let's swag out. Do my. Ooh, hold on 1 second.
Yeah, you good. We'll wait for you. No problem, man. How y'all doing, man? This is Daniel's Top MCs. J-Truth just went. We waiting on Music My Life. J-Truth won the first round. So Music My Life is going to have to try to do this one to apply that pressure, man. The category is professional athletes and Olympians, man. Music My Life, I can't have you take too long.
Yeah, I got you. I'm ready right now. I just got to make sure I got my thing popping, my computer. Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah. Let's get it, man. Let's get it.
All right.
He was that shot. Yeah, we couldn't even get you in there, bro.
All right, here we go. Let's go here. How to do my shit. Hey, we're professional athletes, huh? And I'll take her back to Kelly. Huh? Okay. Yeah. Hey, look.
First off, I'm something like Jay Mitchell, Larry Bird. Matter of fact, I'm the bird. Did you get the word? And I ain't talking about Doc Fivers. Matter of fact, take him to Boston. I'm something like Doc Rivers. See, I put you in a river you can sink in. Matter of fact, I spit a couple bars, let it sink in. Talk about Usain Bolt. Well, get your boats up. I don't understand. I get it. And I'ma show up. No luck. Running fast. I ain't getting speed back. Running like that person. I'ma get it where they see that. Serena Williams. When I'm hitting the puck. Matter of fact, I'm talking tennis when I'm hitting them up. Get it? I'm about to blow it up. I ain't even coke that. You don't want to swim that Phelps, you better swim back. I'm about to drown them up. I'm about to town again. Do it how I do it. I'ma spit it. I'ma drown again. Big Flo Flinner. Look like Chris Jenner. Matter of fact, spit a couple balls. I'm a winner. The way I do you ball, I'm a sinner. I'm about to do it big. Yeah, boy, it's a beginner. Flow that. Something like the Dream Team in 96. Matter of fact, I'm about to take them back to 96. Matter of fact, I'm about to break them down like fucking sticks. Matter of fact, I'm about to light them up like fucking sticks. Man, I've been in sticks. Go ahead and pass the torch. And I'm talking about these people. You can get it both, and I'ma force it in. Something like race cars. I'm like George Jr. on that race car.
Very nice, man. Both of you had a minute and 5 seconds, man. This is definitely toughest battle we doing, man. Look, judges, we all gonna do our best. I just want y'all to know that both of y'all bringing the heat. We gonna do our best right here, man. All y'all is really, really doing it right there, man. Everything involves right here when it comes to the bars. Yo, it's the full package we're looking for because both of y'all are really good. So any little thing we can look at is what's going to differentiate you guys, man. Shout out to both of y'all.
J for J Truth, M for Music My Life. J for J Truth, M for Music My Life, man. Brody, what you think?
Yeah, once again, it boiled down to me where nobody lost that round and nobody missed a beat. Everyone was 100% energy on point. But I will say that I heard both of the rebuttals. Actually, I heard three rebuttals from Music, and I don't think that any of them were as strong as I think you could have come. Like, when I hear the rebuttal, when I hear it, I want to hear you do something with it. And I think the round was so close, but I wanted you to do a little more with those rebuttals. So I'm going to give it to J-Tru.
All right, man. All right. Hey, request the box, Neek. Sanders, what you think?
I'm going to have to say this is like a motherfucking movie. You ain't seen anything like this, period, on the app. Make sure you hit Dan Daniel with a fucking fave. He's really doing the most out here for battle rap, so appreciate it. Because you really don't see this type of shit, period. But I'm going to say that both of y'all are bringing the fucking flames for real. I like both of your styles. I like both of your deliveries, but I'm going to have to lean towards J-Truth only on a simple fact that towards the end, you kind of slipped off. J-Truth, I'm just not even seeing him slip or wince at all, period. And Music My Life, I think you're great. I think you're fantastic, but I have to lean towards J-Truth on this one as well.
Nice to say, man. Nick, what you think? Deadshot, request the box, bro. You trying to judge, bro.
Okay. So, yeah, it's definitely getting a lot better. You feel me? Like I said, that first round, they was just warming up. You feel me? Like, all good players must warm up. Why you think Jordan and LeBron and all them be shooting shots, you feel me, before the game start? You feel me? That round was, you know, slightly better. I ain't gonna lie. They didn't. Both of them, they didn't miss that round. Like, both of them, they was really, really jawing at each other. They was really turning up. You feel me? Music. You almost stumbled at the end of your line, bro. Like, the end of your round. Like, the beginning was so immaculate. You feel me? Sometimes, like, feel free. Just because you got a minute and four, just because you had a minute and 4 seconds don't mean you got to utilize that whole minute and 4 seconds. You literally, off your first, like, three-fourths of your round, you went so crazy that you ain't even have to say nothing else, bro. You feel me? J-Truth, I feel like your round was solid. But I know you finna go super. I know you finna go Super Saiyan. You feel me? Right now, you just like Goku in regular form. You feel me? But I'm gonna have to get that round of music, cause music was like really, really cooking up. So, and I'm only doing that to ruffle Jay Feather so he could go hard. You feel me? He finna go harder this round. You feel me? So let's go, y'all. Let's get it.
Remember, man, regardless of what the judges say, I'm always the one who give that opinion at the end, man. I'm gonna be honest about everything right there. Deadshot.
Can you hear me now?
You won top MCs of the week. What you think, bro?
Can you hear me now?
Struggling on that Wi-Fi. Deadshot going through it, man. He can't get his shine tonight as a judge, man. So I'm going to elaborate on that one, man. Before I give my judgment then, since Deadshot not right, I need Deadshot's opinion right now. Deadshot, request that box. I'm going to have J-Truth and AA request that box. Once again, I'm going to have the crowd give a little opinion before I give mine, okay? All right, I'm going to have you guys re-request the box, okay? J-Truth PA or Music My Life on that one, man. I'm going to need a little help from the crowd as well. It's a really close one. I'm going to need all the judges' opinion, and I'm going to need help from the crowd because this one's extremely tough one, man. Both of these artists really bringing it. Both of these artists is really not joking around, man. Both of these artists really doing their thing. So it's a tough one, man. I agree. Both of them went flawless the whole round. Jay had some ridiculous bars in there, man. The way he used it, he even said that, like I play for Kansas City Chiefs. Like, there were just some immaculate, smart bars that Jay said. The way he was using this punchline was dope. But then Music My Life came in and murdered it, bro. Music My Life rebutted, and Music My Life has this demeanor to him. Music My Life had a demeanor to him. He's got this, like this grimy gutter demeanor to him. And it's a tough one, y'all. This a tough one. Both of these artists is really bringing it, man. I'm gonna give my opinion right here, right after this. But both of them, man, both of them really going crazy. Yeah, that soccer bar was hard. They was all hard, man. That bar Jay said that he's sicker than Magic Johnson was nasty. Music My Life had the he rebutted it. That was just a crazy round, man. Like, honestly, man. We're witnessing the best of the best right here. Look, J-Truth PA half. Music My Life half right there, the tie right there. Yeah, man. Deadshot, I'm going to need your opinion, bro. Deadshot, I'm going to need your opinion on this one, man. This is a tough one. Deadshot, get your Wi-Fi together and get in the box.
Is my shit working now?
I can hear you now.
Bro, look, I'm going to say it like this. I don't know both artists very well. And I know the way they're delivering. I know J-Truth, when I see him pop in from time to time with it, he's got bars. I know he spits hard, right? The reason why I'm leaning on more on music on my end is to me, he had a little bit more of just throwing in a little bit more of the sports to it. Other than that, the energy with J-Truth was 100, right? But just towards getting in what we get with the topic, I'm just leaning with music a little bit more on that one.
Nicely said, Deadshot. Music My Life, request the box. We're waiting for you, bro, before I give my opinion, man. So that's a tough one. So we got two judges picking J-Truth, and we got two judges picking AA. And we got the crowd having a straight tie on that one. Both of y'all very nice, man. I got to say, it was an extremely, extremely tough one. Extremely tough one. I truthfully am having a tough time on this one. Because J-Truth had some monster bars. I think J-Truth had one of the better punchlines of the round. Okay? But I do think that Music My Life had more of a battle rap demeanor the whole time. You know, but J-Truth was also coming at him. It was an extremely, extremely tough one, man. I'm gonna continue this one. I haven't done this one yet. We gonna slide that round, man. I can't give a real opinion right there on that round, man. We locking up that round and we gonna keep it at 1-0 for Jay right there, because it's really not fair for me to pick one on this round, man. If we got time right here, we could make it happen, and I could make it happen, man. But I can't give a solid opinion on who I think got the dub on this one. Like, both of y'all really, really sided on that one. The crowd went half. Both judges went half. So it's an extremely tough one, man. And I can't make a pick right there. I think you can make a case for J-Truth on that one, and you can make a case for Music My Life on that one. So we're going to solid that one out. It's still 1-0 right there, man. Nicely done. I actually don't. This is my show. Been doing it for a while, and I'm doing it the fairest way I possibly can. So y'all making history right here, and I definitely had to slide that round because you guys are that good. Nicely done, all right? Shout out to y'all. And any of the bouncers, man, you see anybody of the family right here saying any nonsense like that, feel free to kick them out. They don't have to watch this battle. This is a privilege to be right here. Okay, so Music My Life, you're going to be going first on this one, man. Another category round, beat producers, engineers, and record labels. Beat producers, engineers, and record labels. J-Truth PA, you are going second on this time. That is the category, okay? Beat producers, people who make beats, engineers, and record labels is the category, man. AA, Music My Life, thumbs up when you're ready to go, bro. Let's get it.
Go. That was crazy, though. that was tough. That was some dope shit. Let's get it.
Look. All right. Hey. Okay, look it, I'm about to jive off something like the record label. Take that boy down to Motown, get the record label. I'm about to get it and I'm booming like the Metro. I'm about to put you on the Metro. You wanna tell me they ain't called that? Something like Lex Luger, I put him in a torture rack. I'm about to get it back, stuck like a fitted cap. Go ahead and get a gap, jump you a kitty cat, blow it up. You wanna tell me I ain't Gabby Lace? I'm about to produce some records, they call me Babyface. You wanna get it, I don't get a taste. And I'm something like Clyde Davis, homie better get a rape. I'm about to violate rappers like a violator. Matter of fact, I'm fit a ball, I'm a vibe hater. I'm about to tell you when I'm shaking like a vibrator. Gotta like, ooh, like vibe hater. I'm about to flow that up, you wanna blow it in. I'ma gotta get it up, but they don't go again. Motown, Capital, people, you wanna flow again. Something like Aftermath, man, here I go again. I'm a Cali rapper, I'm in 400. Something like Lil Drake, nigga, it's 400. Yeah, I've been it and I done it. And it's Family Affair, that's the label, let's run it. Something like Forrest Gump, I'm about to get it up. I'm about to tour it, I'ma get it, I'ma fill a cup. No limits on my CPT, no limit. You can call me Master P. You wanna flow that? See the jersey, been the jersey. I got bars, I'ma throw that. See, it's something like a throwback. And I'ma go and give you bars. Take my brain, you can hold that.
That was super hard, man. You get a minute and 10 seconds, J-Truth. You know the category, bro. It is beat producers, engineers, and record labels. Minute and 10 seconds, get it.
Yeah, I want... the last slide really got me. I'm like, I hate losing the round. I definitely hate sliding because that was crazy. But I just proved that this whole battle has been so, so epic. And I'm like, he's probably the person, I'm like, this is the toughest I've ever had to go hard on this whole thing with someone like him. Yo, Music, you tough, man. I like you, dude. And I like your bars. But I'm going to rebuttal everything you said and I'm going to destroy you. You should have never went first. He should have never went first.
going some harder than this. Give me 1 second, my bad, G. I had to be, but it went away. There you go. Come on. Every record label that you said when it comes to producers, you Metro and you Boom. Well, homie, I dress Metro, but you can catch this Boom. You said Motown and Capitol and disastrous is what? Because I'm Motown with those old classics and Capitol as fuck. But listen, I'ma do my thing, so don't rain that. Feeling like I'm Rick Ross, since I'm a boss, still in my Maybach. I'm feeling like a Russ, positive engineering. I'ma go keep it hard in the paint. Homie, when it comes to record labels, I don't need one, I'm hard in my paint. Wait, let me tell you right now. Hold on, I'ma live my life wild. I'ma go hard, I don't need to go to job, cause I'm gonna jerk and job right now. Stop right now, pop right now. Lean to the rock and I stop right now. Hold on, you hurtin'. If you're a record label, then you're virgin. Hold on, wait a minute, let's get it. I'ma go and kill homie, cause he don't want balls with me. Let me tell you what's the deal, man. When I go flow to the comments like harmony, stop the peace. Let me tell you, man, I'm in the streets. I rock hard, I do it the beast. So now let's do engineering in compete. Listen, and analyze and grow. Be okay with the approach, forget about a label. But like a record label, try to interscope. Gotta marinate in soap, positive energy. Gotta go hard with the remedy. Oh, dude, feeling like I'm on Pro Tools, cause I chop, cut, paste, and cut, dude. Woo.
Man, what a round right there, man. J for J Truth. M for Music My Life, J for J Truth, M for Music My Life on that one, man. Brody, what you think?
Yo, in this next round, we're going to have to see the Music My Life that's punchlines is all geared towards the opponent, because you had a dope round, but J Truth, the rebuttals to begin and just fist to mouth moment after the other somewhere for the win is saying that's how you drive, J Truth.
Facts, man. Nicely said, man. It's a tough one, man. Both of y'all doing y'all thing tonight, man. Y'all witnessing a great battle tonight. Nick, what you think?
That's what I'm talking about, fellas. You feel me? Like, that round, y'all was flowing. You know what I'm saying? So it was like, I see what y'all doing. Y'all think y'all slick. Y'all was like going bar for bar first on the first two rounds. On that one, y'all was like, let's see who could flow better. You know what I'm saying? Let's see who delivery. You know what I'm saying? So I call that the delivery round. I ain't gonna lie, hey, Music, you was cooking up, you feel me? But Jay was kind of different. Jay was coming with the, you know what I'm saying? And it's one line that really sold me. He said, record label, you a virgin, cut Pro Tools. I just cut this dude, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, I'm gonna have to go with Jay on that one. I'm gonna get straight to the point. Go.
Nicely said, man. Nicely said right there, man. Deadshot, what you think?
And man, I had to get back my composure. Yo, Music, you came and you delivered hard on there. J Truth, fuck. That's all I gotta say, bro. That shit was sick. Just like Nico said, you're a record label, you a virgin. Pro Two Shop, man. That's it. I gotta go with Jay on that one. Jay came hard on that one for real.
Sanders.
Switches. I love how he got a positivity to him, and then boom, he goes in a battle mode. I like that. Music, I think you're a great opponent for this man, but you can never, you might as well stare at a flight of stairs, because you're never going to be on top of J Truth. Hey, this man is like a fucking rap bot, period. I have to go with J Truth, because everything he did was just so magnificent, and I'm not being biased. I'm literally giving my opinion here. I have to lean on J Truth. All of them rebuttals was on point. Music, you really put up a fight, and I think you're great. And hopefully from this next round, you could climb on top of this. This is history in the making, but J Truth is the one right here.
Yeah, I got to disagree with you when you say never, man, because you never say never. You know what I'm saying? Music My Life right here, upcoming. J Truth has been in this game for a while. Music My Life upcoming, and he killing right now. I gotta agree right here. Yeah, he's nasty, bro. I gotta agree right here that this is probably one of the toughest battles we've come at, man. We had a good one the other day with Dam LC and Jordy. That was like one of the most lyrical battles because they both came up written. This one is probably like the battle of the personalities, I would say. This battle probably of the two artists that have probably the most personalities out of all our champions, I would say. They both bring it. They both express this demeanor to them, this confidence. They both got bars, man. They both nice. So this is the delivery battle, man. And just the talent alone, man, is ridiculous right here. So I want to shout you guys out. This is Daniel's Top MCs. I got to agree a little bit with the judges, but it wasn't by much. Music My Life was going crazy. But J Truth, man, just with the clever rebuttals, man. When it comes to rebuttals with J Truth, he's not playing. And the way he said that, you know, he gave him his props and said, I'm going to rebuttal everything. And he did rebuttal everything. It's also his personality. Like, the way he's coming, there's it's not just bars. He's bringing, like, a demeanor and personality to him. You can see the confidence in his face. And it was up there, man. It was up there. So, you know, I'm leaning on J Truth on this one. The last one was that close. You know what I mean? This one, this is what we got to do right here. So Jay got that one. So if Jay wins this one, he is champion. Music My Life, you need to make a little comeback right here. J Truth, you are going first on this one. This is the Cypher beat round. The beat is Welcome to New York City, Cameron. Welcome to New York City. I'm going to recommend you guys start at 30 seconds because the beat don't really drop till like second 36, okay? All right, Welcome to New York City. So really, it starts at 40. This is when the beat really drops. So the intro is ridiculously long. You can let that intro play. You better be talking shit like Tupac on Hit 'Em Up. You know what I mean? Like, if you're gonna let that whole intro play, I'm expecting some shit talk. I'm expecting y'all to just really be talking that shit and coming at each other, man. So let's get this going, man. Music My Life, have that be ready. J Truth, whenever you ready, man. Fire emojis, y'all. It's one of the best battle rap we've ever hosted, man.
I'm quite confused. One, I'm confused a little bit. There's no category to this. It's just
no category. Free for all round. You can say whatever you want. You come at it. It's just like the first round where you just come at your opponent, and it's a cipher round where you guys use the same beat. But there's no category on this one.
I just want to talk to everybody. I'm like, I'm not even worrying about him no more.
Am I stuck here in the way doing everything I do? No debate, I'ma do my thing, I get it straight. I don't got no time to relate and wait and debate with people who don't got no time for me. Peace and harmony, I'ma be what I wanna be. Ain't no stopping me. Listen, hold on, I'ma pull that trigger. He may be in a wheelchair, but he's a stand-up nigga. So I'm gonna give him props, and yes, that's what I said. The only reason why I'm doing this because I already know that you dead. So please, let me congratulate myself right now. Cause I'm from New York, no, stop it right now. I'm from Philly, up that 215. I'ma do my thing and I ain't never ever gonna hide. Listen, I'm gonna give him much respect cause he's the hardest opposition. But do not ever come to me thinking the competition. It's gonna be easy, believe me. If I was next to you, homie, you couldn't see me. I do this for the people who told me I'll never make it. Any opportunity told me I wouldn't take it. Listen, you frustrated, cause by beating myself, motherfucker, you know I made it. Yup, yup, I'm the greatest. I say it, I'm no optimist. I mean, I am, so I guess I gotta realize I'm a confidence. I'm just telling you, no bumping, stomping. The only reason why they think that you a thug is you say you from Compton.
Hey, what a way to apply that pressure, man. You get a minute, 8 seconds, AA. No category. Come at his neck. The bar, the beat is Welcome to New York City. You got the beat, right? You got the beat? You got the right beat?
Right here.
So, the beat don't really drop till second 40. So, skip a little bit. Start at like second 30. The beat don't really drop till the 40th second. I don't want you getting a slow start. Get it.
Okay,
luck. It's kind of different. I just go into the night room. Kind of sad because fucked up. I had to eat a nice food. That means I'm eating good today. Something Cassius Clay. Matter of fact, Mike Tyson. About to bite your ear today. Throw it up. Something like a bomb. How I'm blowing up. You from Vegas? Well, guess what? I'm free, my show me up. You want to throw me up? Something like a maintainer. I had you throwing up your fingers like a gangbanger. You think you about to take me out? You better think again. I'm about to rip off my arms and let you borrow the wind. I'm about to kick it up. Boy, I'm about to flip it out. Matter of fact, take deck, how I flip you out. You a whole ass nigga, I'ma pimp you out. Cause I'm walking with the limp, that's what the pimp about. You wanna flow that flow bigger than my lips, nigga. Matter of fact, I got balls, dope pull triggers. He say he from Philly, well he about to fill again. Make him paraplegic so that nigga won't feel again. I'm about to blow it up, I'm here again. And I ain't talking cause I'm blowing like the fucking wind. I'm about to break your chin, homie better bite down. Matter of fact, Ricky Buck, niggas wanna bite now, pipe down. You wanna tell me you can flow me up? Matter of fact, bowing out the fuse, but still blowing up. Gang, gang.
I'm gonna cut you right there. Both of you had a minute and 7 seconds, minute and 8 seconds. Very good round right there. J for J Truth, M for Music My Life on that one. J for J Truth, M for Music My Life. Apply pressure to the judges, yo.
Yeah, yeah. I enjoyed that round a lot, man. And I gotta say, if I had to hear one of those on the track, I'm easily going with J Truth. The bars, you know, everything, the delivery. But I feel like, you know, there's a Latin phrase, res ipsa locator, for the thing itself speaks, or it speaks for itself. And he took his foot off the break that round. I feel like he wanted Music to get it. And I think Music took it by just enough, just because he came at him and J Truth only had really one or two bars to even acknowledge him. He didn't even talk about him. So Music My Life. Hopefully that don't come back to bite him. We'll see.
Nicely said, man. Nicely said, man. Neek, what you think?
Okay, okay, we got a battle. I ain't gonna lie. Like before this, like before I heard both of them spitting this, then the third. Like I've been new about Music too. I heard him rapping Brody stuff, but I already, you know, unbiasedly, I was already like, okay, J Truth gonna go crazy, but Music is actually keeping up with him. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm saying? It's like basically like how Allen Iverson crossed Jordan over, and you was like, dang, that was unexpected. You feel me? But J Truth is holding it down and being real, real solid. Like J Truth is really, really like consistent. You feel me? And for that reason, I'm gonna have to go with J Truth because he's like really, really consistent and he's really, really like doing his thing. And I feel like Music, he's a good freestyler, but he's like kind of slipping up a little bit towards the end of his rounds. Like yo, the beginning of your rounds is dope, bro. And then like at the end, middle to the end, you kind of like, eh. And then there was some things that I was questioning about because you said like Mike Tyson, you want to bite his ear. I'm like, why you want to bite this man's ear, bro? You feel me? So I'm gonna have to go with J Truth, G. You feel me? But you got bars though, Music, but I'm gonna have to go with J Truth, G.
Okay, shout out to y'all, man. I'm gonna have the judges to shorten their opinion, man, so we can keep it short and sweet. I gotta disagree with you on that Mike Tyson bar. I thought that was hard. I thought he was talking shit right there. I like that Mike Tyson bar. Sanders, what you think?
I'm not gonna cap. You missed me with a biting ear thing. I didn't know if you hated him or wanted to date him. I'm not gonna cap. But J Truth, I felt like he fucking around. I felt like he just really wanted like pass this round off so he could battle again. This man is a legend. And don't get it misunderstood. That was a Nas line, stare at a flight of stairs. You'll never be on top of me. I thought y'all would catch that. Obviously, never is not in the vocabulary. But in this case, I have to go with J Truth because he's on point. Music My Life, I think you are great. You're probably one of the best opposition he's ever faced, period. But I have to lean on J Truth with this one right here.
All right, man. Deadshot. Deadshot, request that box. If not, I'm going to give my opinion right here, man. Let's get it.
Yo, J Truth, much respect. But I'm going to disagree with the other two judges. Y'all sleeping on Music My Life. Y'all ain't hearing this dude's bars. That biting the ear means I can come ruthless or I can come peaceful. It don't matter. That's what he's talking about. So when it comes from an artist hearing another artist spit that shit, he's coming with it. And I'm going to go Music My Life and I'm going to lean on him.
Very nice you said, man. Very nice you said. I'm going to ask the judges to refrain from showing how much you like the other artists, man. Remember, as a judge or even me as a host, You got to be professional in what you're doing right there, okay? So if just leave your emotions out your judgment. Speak about the criteria and why you are picking the other one. I'm going to be honest with y'all. I disagree with a couple of the judges, and I agree with two of them. 2-1 for Jay, 2-1 for Music My Life. I'm going with Music My Life on this one, man. I thought it was kind of clear that Music My Life won this one. Music My Life had more of the demeanor. Jay Truth, just like Brody said, if I were to pick someone to put on a track on that one, that would have been Jay Truth. But this is a battle rap, and Music My Life hit the criteria 100% on that one, okay? He had the demeanor, he had the bars, he had everything. He was coming at his neck, he had the energy. In my opinion, this round was a clear win for Music My Life. So I'm giving Music My Life this round. Remember, don't worry about what the judges say. I'm always the one who give my opinion at the end. And in my opinion, Jay Truth left the old door open. He did good. Left the door open a little bit because he wasn't really talking too much about Music My Life. And Music My Life came through that door and he talked to smack. So Music My Life got that one. So it's 2-1, okay? 2-1, all right? So since we had to skip a round, I'm going to do the first time ever of all time. First time we've ever done this, okay? It's going to be words on the screen, all right? Judges, I need you to do the best you can to see how many words they could use on the screen. But it's not, remember, guys, we're not looking for who could say the most words on the screen. We're looking for the best punchlines, right? Then punchlines that's going to say, ooh. But we are looking for you to use these words on the screen. So if you say a punchline that is dope, but it has all the words on the screen, right? But don't throw too much emphasis on getting all the words and mess up on your punchline. That's all I'm talking. It's just a little advice I'm giving to y'all, okay? Nicely done, man. So Music My Life, he's going first on this one, okay? He's going first. Jay Truth is going second on this one. Music My Life is going first. Shout out to y'all, man. None but love. Man, I mean, he be ducking, Bayless. He be ducking. You know, we hope to see him the next time we do season 1-9. But at the moment, we getting the best battle rappers right here. And we about to get to the top 4 right here. So congratulations. And if anybody feel like they better, that they could be one of the best battle rappers on the app, just come to the featured show, man. We'll do this all over again. Y'all know the vibes, man. So, Jay Truth, you are going first on this one, man. Words on the screen. Oh, no, sorry about that. It's Music My Life, right? Music My Life, you are going first, and then it's Jay Truth. Music My Life, you ready, man? Whenever you ready, y'all, it's 2-1. You good. Whenever you ready, put your thumb up. Whenever you ready, get the right beat. It's an important round for you. So this is Daniel's Top MC, Champion of Champion. This is one of our toughest battles. We're making history right here. I had to add an extra round. Both of these artists are so solid tonight, okay? Jay Truth. Favorites, I mean, send them blasts. It's about to be a wild one, man. Music My Life, get it.
Hey, hey, y'all ready? Look, look, look. I'm about to go to casino and go gambling. Matter of fact, I'm worth the money. I'ma get it in. Something like a Cadillac. Let me tell these people, I'm about to get it back. Punkers, I'ma get it back. I'm trying to get that money, this is kingdom flow. Matter of fact, you wanna get it, I'ma get the dough. You don't even want it, I'm something like an Optimo. West Coast Cali nigga, man, I'ma get the dough. Pump up, I make them jump up like a Philly up. You don't understand, I got a bargain, I'ma get it up. Trapped out, up in the trap, and put the ocean in. Matter of fact, I got your girl wetter than the ocean in. And on that New York shit, matter of fact, I got Lil Weezy on my shit. Bust them bars, man, I'ma talk shit. In that CPT, man, you know I do shit. Cali up, I'm about to run the valley, who you talking about? Man, let's go. Get that bank, what you talking about? Man, I need that big money. People want to Torrance in. I'm about to get that grace, man. You know I'm going in. They want to challenge me, something like the letter P. Man, I got the W, AK-47. Hey. You want to get it up? I'm about to spray on rappers. I'm about to fill them up. Style again. I've been the truth like Jado. If they got a problem, I'ma hit them. Volcano. Y'all don't even want to see them parsed up. And matter of fact, I spit the bars and give me bands. I'm a star up. Big
flame. Man. What a round. You did 1:04. I counted nearly 20 words that he did on the stream. He was definitely cooking. Jay Truth, you got a minute and 4 seconds, man. Get it.
Positive. NBA, red, pumpkin, pimp. Okay. I'm putting them in here quick. I like this. Look, I'm a billionaire. No, I'm not Rick, but I'm a boss that goes real quick. Feeling like a sniper, no reacting. I got a cap on, but I ain't capping. Got a Snickers, are you hungry, boo? Let me tell you what I'm on, I do. Hit it, no question, reactor. Doing the thing, never less than. I'ma do things, I'ma manifest everything I want, great. Yes, I got a shorty dick, and I ain't no fucking say. I'm not Hollywood, but I'm T to the bone. I got this cooking on my stove. I got a chain, and yes, I'm dope. I got a drop, drinking smoke. I'm a millionaire, your reactions, I multiply. I don't care, cause I be working. And I ate lemonade up in the sink, doing my thing, got the drink, did it, I trained. Every girl come in the brain, let me tell you, I'm insane. Tomatoes, tomatoes, I'm fine with the entrance. Got a 42 on my side, till your throat, VIP, no neglected. You whack as fucking, I'm tailored. My performance, I'm greater. House dragon, I'm spitting flames now. Got some amigos taking that shot, wow. I'm free like Tory Lanez, I'm in a jail now, but I'm doing my thing, cause I'm a G-O-D. I spit fire, no guys on me, and I don't got a knife, I got that clip. I'ma put you in a shelter real quick. I'ma cook you like a pot of grits. Eating my tacos really quick. I'ma take a second, then I'ma relax. Got the free game.
Man, y'all going crazy, man. This is so tough, y'all. This is so tough, man. This is so tough, man. J Truth and Music My Life. First, I want to shout both of y'all up. This is tough. All the judges, myself, this is the toughest we've ever had, man. It's y'all really doing y'all shit tonight, man. J for J Truth and for Music My Life, y'all. Put pressure on the judges. Brody, what you think?
Yeah, so I thought this one could go either way for the simple fact that most people in here have never tried to rap comments moving that fast. And I think that both of y'all were so enthralled in the comments that y'all kind of lost track. It was a battle for a second. So I was counting not as much the lines that y'all were doing, because y'all were both on with every single word that was being said. But I was trying to count what y'all said against each other. And I felt like it wasn't until closer to the end that J Truth did. Music My Life had a couple lines in the beginning that he had, but it was like not too many battle lines to me. And I think overall, I think J Truth had like one or two more, but just we were kind of like going at him. So I'm going to give J Truth a slight edge. Either way, I think it could go either way. I'm down.
Nicely said, man. Deadshot, what you think?
And y'all making me not want to be a judge no more. Check it out. So, real talk, the way y'all came at each other, man, the way it was coming, I'm going to put my numbers, what I got on Music. I got about 18 on him. And then on J Truth, I got about 24. But what got me on J Truth's side is I heard him spit towards Music more and throw out them last lines on him. So, I'm going to lead on J Truth on this one. Real talk.
Nicely said right there, man. Nicely said, man. Meek, what you think?
Okay. So, you know, I'm pretty impressed with both of y'all. You know what I'm saying? This something like we really, really like doing, like, you know, freestyling the comments and stuff like that. I feel like both of y'all did pretty good to me. You know what I'm saying? But the separation comes from delivery, comes from flow, comes with aggression. It comes with really, really sticking to the format. And I feel like he was real neat. I'm going to have to go with Music on that one. Music was, you did your thing on that line. Like, he was really, really, I ain't got a critique, bro, or nothing. I feel like J Truth could have been a little bit better because he, you know, I seen some stuff from Truth. But you feel, I'm going to have to go with you, Music. I'm definitely going with Music.
Nicely said, man. Sanders, important decision right here.
And don't think that I'm just choosing this because I want to see it go to a bonus round. I'm genuinely saying that I have to lean towards Music My Life. He did do more disses. Even though he had less wordage in there, he did diss more, and this is a battle rap. J Truth is an awesome performer. Both of you are immaculate rappers. I do appreciate what you both do, but I have to lean towards Music My Life. This is an upset. I think it might be going to a bonus round.
Nicely said, man. Nicely re-request that box. I'm gonna have you guys re-request the box. I'm going to have the audience give their opinion. I'm going to need the audience's opinion before I give mine, man. I'm leaning on one artist right here, but I do want to see the art, the audience's opinion right now, man. You know what I'm saying? So let's see it, man. Who do you guys like more on that one, y'all? Music My Life or J Truth on that one, man? Music My Life for J Truth on that one, y'all. Music My Life for J Truth on that one. Who do you guys like more? If you do not see the voting platform, leave and come back. If Music My Life wins, we go to a bonus round. If J Truth wins, you get the dub. You get the dub. He's champion of the night, man. It's a very, very tough one. Both of them very nice, man. Both of them really killed a lot of words on the screen. Both of them very, very, very talented, man. This is definitely the toughest battle that we have ever judged, man. Congratulations to both of these artists, man. None but love, none but love. I'm reading all these comments. I'm reading all these comments. I'm definitely reading all these comments, man. I'm right here watching. You know, we all doing our best. It's not easy. Both of these artists is really killing it right there, man. Both of these artists is really killing it. It's a very, very tough one right there, man. Cast in them votes, man. Leave the live and come back if you have to. Leave the live and come back if you do not see the voting platform, y'all. It's about to go down, man. Are we going to a bonus round? What is going on? I don't know, man, but we're having a great battle tonight, man. It's about to go down, y'all. We got J Truth or Music My Life on that one, y'all. Shout out to everybody voting, man. We got over 50 people watching this. 52 people voting? Let's go. 53? Oh, wow. And again, 27-27. Nicely done, man. This is crazy. Another tie right there when it comes to the fam right there. So, both of y'all really doing y'all thing, okay? Both of y'all doing y'all thing, man. Congratulations to both of y'all, man. Music My Life, request that box. Music My Life, request that box, okay? So, I thought both of y'all really killed it. Both of y'all really hit the words like crazy. I do agree that I didn't hear J Truth really come at Music My Life till the end of the round, but he did come pretty solid at the end of the round. Music My Life had so many words. I actually counted a little more words for Music My Life than Jay, but when it comes to the words, I think both of them was pretty equal. Like, both of them really got all these words in there. They was talking that smack. I'm going to say this. The other one we let slide, okay? It was a tie between all of them. On this one, I'm leaning a little on Music My Life. I thought his demeanor was a little bit more of a battle rap demeanor right there, man. I did hear him coming at Jay. I think some of you guys said that you didn't hear him coming at him, but I did hear him coming at him with all the bars. If he wasn't coming at him, he was kind of talking about himself. You know what I'm saying? And he had some pretty solid punchlines in there. With it being a tie, the second tie, I'm going to lean right there on Music My Life, but I'm going to tell you it was an extremely, extremely close one, okay? So we're going to a bonus round right now. We are going to a bonus round right now, and it's extremely close. But I'm going to tell you this, Music My Life. Both of y'all have been solid. I think overall, Jake still got a little edge. So this last round, we're going to need y'all to really separate yourselves. That was an extremely tough one. Both of y'all really did y'all stuff, and we are doing our best we possibly can to try to be the best judges we can. It is 2-2. I'm going to be honest. I'm leaning a little on Jay just of his consistency throughout the whole night. But I'm going to tell you, it could be anybody right here. Music My Life has been killing it. He's been doing his thing, all right? J Truth, it's your time to go all in right here. The category on this one, okay? The category on this one is, why do you deserve to be champion of the night? Why should I invest my money on you and not the other artists? Because, I mean, shoot, this music video, I'm going to invest big money to put on the radio, okay? What separates you from the other artists? Talk about your image. and everything that would separate you from the other artists. Be inspiring, be motivating, man. All right, good luck to both of y'all. Jay Truth is going first on this one. Music My Life is going second. Music My Life just went second on that last one. Good luck to both of y'all, man. It's about to go down. Whenever you're ready, Jay Truth, put them thumbs up, brother. Let's get it. Remember, this last one is the inspirational round. Why do you deserve to be champion of the night? Why should I invest my money in you, not the other artists? What separates you from the other artists? Talk about your image, everything that'll separate you from the other artists. Be inspiring and motivational, man. This is not much of a battle rap round. This is more of, why should I invest in you and not the other one? Talk about your image. Be motivational. Be inspiring. All right? We love the battle, too, for sure. Let's get it. Talk about why you're better than the next one.
This is the reason why I think you and everybody should invest in me. Because I'm not afraid to admit when I am wrong. Still, I show up every day, constipated, singing my song. Even though I got a shit, I still pull up really quick. Knowing everything I do is legit. Everything I say is real sick. But I am giving life motivation in everything I do for my people. I got two sons, I gotta feed. So every day I get equal with all my adversaries and everything scary I face. Doing my thing like a shot of vodka. I know I'm not gonna chase. I attract everything I want. And I do what I can to inspire the fucking world and stand up as a man. I'm not afraid to expose myself and let out my light, giving other people permission to do the same thing at night. I'm here to help and inspire and motivate. And for all the people with no voice, I'm here to demonstrate that with light, love, and positivity for yourself, you can go out there and be a bad bitch, a savage, you need no one else. I never had help when I was incarcerated. All my people left me. So I came out with the determination to not be empty. I gave my life, my soul to everything that I do. And I hope when I end this round that I give permission to all of you. Listen, music my life, you hard as fuck. And I'ma tell you the deal. But when it comes to deserving, I'm more deserving for real. Cause I'm not afraid to be myself and let out all that I feel. So I hope that when you rhyme right now, you stop playing, boy, and keep it real.
Man, that was a really good one. I gave him a whole 15 extra seconds. It was so hard, I couldn't stop it right there. Music My Life, you get a minute and 15 seconds, man. Get it, bro. Minute and 15 seconds.
Hey, y'all ready? Hey, hey. I guess we gotta open up, right? So why I deserve to win, huh? Hey, hey. Ladies and gentlemen, look.
I've been broken since a young age, ain't tipping right. People treat me different cause I'm walking, I ain't limping right. Gotta get my granny out the hood, she need to eat better. Roaches in these rats make it hard for her to eat better. Flowing up, looking for that good life, trying to get my mama to get it in. Yeah, them hot life, I'm tired of being broke and I gotta make it in. Man, I need this food, see I'm thin, I gotta win. I can't let them stop me, they really want to talk that, and I got people that can't even talk, can't even walk that, they looking up to me, a blind man use my eyes to see, said I don't care about them E, cause you see for me, and I let it be known, roaming like a cellular phone, trying to get a couple bars to get my mama a phone, I'm trying to make it out, I'm trying to change this weather, I need to make it in the game, man I gotta do better. See, y'all don't understand what I've been through with broken pieces, drug dealing nephews, broken all my nieces. I gotta be the light to my fam, but y'all don't understand. They ain't even listening, no legs and they can't even stand. Feel my pain, you know my name, you better think again. I don't understand, see my thoughts is gone. I cannot end, but anyway.
Man. I need him right there, man. He had like 3 more seconds than you right there, man. But both of y'all pretty much had the same amount of time. Wow. This is extremely tough, man. Extremely tough. Both of y'all definitely hit that category. Motivational right there, man. The category on this one, like I said, why do you deserve to be champion of the night? Why should I invest in you, not the other artists? What separates you from the other artists? Talk about your image and everything that will separate you from the other artists. Be inspiring and motivational. I need y'all to put M for Music My Life, J for J Truth, man. Brody, what you think?
Yeah, y'all can stop putting those letters and just put some fire emojis, please, for our host and for both these contestants. This was a fucking battle, bro. This was, I had anxiety. I went through laughter, emotions at the end, like fighting tears with both y'all's, man. So I'm gonna start by saying, like, I disagree with what some of the people in the chat were saying about Music My Life getting off topic. Maybe like a bar or two in the middle, maybe like a bar or two, he might have strayed, but I felt like the whole thing was talking about what he was going through. And, you know, I heard every bar from beginning to end talking about, you know, your own personal struggle physically, grandma, ma, dude. Like, I heard everything through. And, you know what I mean? I think both of y'all went crazy. But when it comes to just, you know, the cleanness of the delivery for a championship round and consistency through, I have to go with J Truth on the slight edge. This was my favorite round, man. Let's keep those fireworks in or put the names for the next round. But, man, I'm proud to be a part of this. I'm proud of both of y'all. Much love.
Nicely said, man. Yeah, it's not easy, man. Both of y'all really doing y'all thing tonight. So shout out to both of y'all for real, man.
Man, I'm glad that last round ended like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I really, really, like, felt the bars that both of them was coming at. Daniel, thank you for choosing that topic. You feel me? Because that was, like, a really, really firm topic that needed to be talked about. I'm going to just get straight to it. Instead of the politically correct answer, I'm going to go with my version, then I'm going to give what everybody's waiting for. First of all, I feel like they both won. You know what I'm saying? But I'm still going to choose a winner. Reason I said that, damn Daniel, if you had a chance to put both of them on the track, you should just put both of them on the track and all three of y'all cook up. You hear me? But I'm going to get straight to the point. I'm going to have to go with that last round, not the whole battle. I'm going to have to go on that last round. I'm going to give it to J Truth because I felt like his bars was more neater. You feel me? And put together, and he was really compassionate. He was passionate about what he was saying. Music was doing the same thing. So that's why I say the difference between them two is that J Truth just really, really put it together more smooth. You feel me? But I do like what Music was talking about, but I'm going to give it to Jay that last round.
Nicely said, man. Nicely said right there, man. Deadshot, what you think?
Yo, respectfully, I'm not even going to go off of what the comments are saying. I will tell you like this, I'm sided on both J Truth because I've been incarcerated before. I've done time before. I know how that feels, you know, just getting into what it is. And the Music My Life, I understand exactly what he's spitting at because what we call it hood talk, exactly from the hood of how you feel, how you're trying to do this come up, right? So I'm going to tell you like this, if I give a decision, I'm going by emotion. So respectfully on this one, Daniel, I'm going to leave it for the rest of y'all. And I'm just going to say, I'm going to keep them where they're at. I can't vote either way.
If you were to pick one, which one would you pick?
And if I was to pick one for how I'm going, it's going to be Music. Only because of I understand how he's spinning out with the talk about mama needs them bars and coming out with mama needs to eat, grandma needs to get out from the gutter. Like, I feel it. Trust me.
Nicely said. Nicely said, bro. Nicely said. Lil Fluff Butt Sanders, man. Important decision right now.
And I have to say, Daniel, thank you for the opportunity to judge. Shout out to my boy. Shout out to J Truth. Shout out to Music My Life. This has been one of the best battles I've witnessed, period, in the entirety of these shows. This has been very close. Music My Life, I like how you speak. I like your demeanor. I like the way you are. I think you're a great battle rapper. And honestly, I felt your emotions. But when it comes to authority and speaking truth and delivery, I have to lean towards J Truth on this. And this is an unbiased decision. I'm not making this easily. I'm very torn between them, but I have to lean towards J Truth on lyrics, bars, delivery, authority. He did that. I hope this makes you hungry in the future to come back because I love to see more of you doing this right here because I think you're made for it.
Nicely said, man. Shout out to y'all, man. Shout out to y'all. First of all, man, we need some fire emojis, man. Fire emojis. This is one of the best battles we've ever had, if not the best battle, man. Extremely tough, okay? I'm going to give my opinion, man. I thought both of y'all hit the topic extremely well. When it comes to inspiration, both of y'all hit that solid. J Truth, very inspirational. Music My Life, very inspirational, okay? Both of y'all delivery was up there too, man. I can't even knock, man. Music My Life was, you could feel his bars, the way he's talking about how he's coming up, you know, like he had some real, you could hear that, man. And J Truth the same. Both of them, in my opinion, delivery wise was par to par. Both of them with the emotional being inspiring were par for par. Okay. What I got a little bit of notch, and I'm gonna agree a little bit, and I'm gonna lean on what the judges is. I'm leaning on J Truth because he also mentioned he wasn't just inspirational, but he also mentioned why I should pick J Truth, why I should invest in J Truth over you. So he also fit that one in there as well. I don't know if you caught that, but he mentioned that saying, because I'm not scared to speak my mind. I'm not scared to get my emotions on these track. I got this cloud. I got this. So he didn't just hit the inspirational part and the music part. He also hit that part of why I should invest in him and not like why. So I think that part right there gave him that little notch because in my opinion, man, straight up, both of y'all was inspirational, motivational. You was delivery on point like that. But, you know, the only thing I could lean to was that Jay had that little part right there. But both of y'all was ridiculous. I see Music My Life talking about CPT and everything, man. That was a close one, man. That was one of the toughest ones. I'm going to lean one of the judges right there, and that is going to be my opinion right there. But I want to shout out Music My Life, man. My boy in the building representing the West Coast. That was the dopest battle, bro. You were super dope, and I still owe you a track in the studio, brother. I'm waiting for you to let me know when I can take you to Empire, man. It's nothing but love. And you are super respected here, bro. And I see you've been grinding with your peeps. You got some releases coming soon. Go ahead and talk about anything you got going on in the music game, because this man is serious about it. I've been seeing him performing. I've been seeing him all over, and he's definitely serious. He produces beats as well, if I'm correct. He engineers. He went to school for music. This man is the complete package. He is dedicated. He is here, and I think he deserves all the flowers, bro. You're winning tonight as well. I'm going to send this battle rap to Lush. And like I said, the winner of the season is going to get a chance. But if Lush likes any of you guys, he will put you on that big battle rap stage as well. Do you understand? So you won tonight, bro. I'm sending this whole tape. I will, of course. I'm going to let AA first talk. I'm going to let this whole tape to Lush, to my connects, and he might pick you and give you an opportunity as well, bro. At the end of the day, you did yourself. I want you to go ahead and talk about your music, whatever you want. Shout out your peeps. Congratulations to Music My Life, man. One of the realest MCs to come across, man. Nicely done.
Man, that was intense, man. I came back from But yeah, man, shout out. You know, we got some new stuff popping out. We got some new music dropping. You know, I got a song called Freak Dance that's going to drop soon. I got some music dropping with my cousin Jay. He got a couple of tracks already out. So yeah, y'all go check him out, man. You know, shout out to everybody that's been rocking with me. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to you, boss man. You know what I'm saying? And that it is what it is. Hey.
Boy, hey, man. Make sure y'all hit him with the favor, man. Follow him on IG and everywhere, man. And when someone's a good sport like that, it just makes you want to support him even more. You know what I mean? He took that on the chin right there, and he killed it tonight. And anyone could debate that maybe they could lean on him right there. I think you could come with an argument that he you know, that last round, someone could come with an argument that maybe they could lean on him right there. So, you know, for a musician to be able to recognize that and be humble about his loss, you know, it shows volume of his performance. So someone else could have acted a different way, and I want to applaud him on his professionalism. Shout out to Music My Life, Aman100. That's his IG. Make sure you follow him, man. And I got some big surprise for Aman, man. Make sure you hit me up on IG. You did great tonight. But right now we got a champion tonight, man. And I was worried a little bit he wasn't gonna make it because I know he's in Vegas working a lot, man. He had this big show going on, big week. He went in competitions all over, and he put his emotions out on the track today, man, and he really did his thing. That was the best battle rap that we've ever hosted. If not, it was up there with the top two. I would say between Jordy and Dam LC and this one right here, I think that was the toughest one we've ever had to judge. I think this one, I could say was the toughest one we had to judge. Shout out to everybody showing the love. We got Molly in the house. Everybody turning me up. I want to let J Truth speak. I know he's got a lot to say. Maybe he gives us a little encore performance. I know you going through some issues this week. I hope this could pick your vibe up, brother. It's a big opportunity right here, man. The winner, you're two battles away from getting put on a legitimate battle rap card. My boy Luscious events all over Texas, New York, anywhere. He hosts humongous big battle rap. I know how much of a fan of battle rap you are, bro. You go to sleep watching Big Battle Rap's event. You could be right there on one of these cards, brother. And that is serious. I could show you the connect. You know I don't play. And this music video will have some good money on it and will be put on the radio, bro. So this is a big opportunity right here. And you're two battles away from it, bro. You showed today that you no joke, bro, with your personality, with your bars, and just your demeanor, man. It's just the personality for me, man. This is why this man is right here. So I want to congratulate you, and I hope this cheered you up for whatever you're going through personally. And just know I'm always here for you like I always will be, brother. Got nothing but love for you, man, and congratulations. J Truth, champion of the night, man. And before this man goes, I got to do one little quick freestyle for my brother and show him some love, man. Wow, what an amazing night, man. We're going to do it on this camera on Beat the Cypher Beat of the Night. And I'm going to show this man some love, and then I'm going to let him get a little encore right there. Let me show this man some love. Nothing but love, bro. Nicely done tonight, man. So look. First off, tonight you deserve your crown. I see you coming through, you straight showing it down. And that's what battle rap really is, what we about. I see J2 coming through, he repping the sound. You was talking your shit, inspirational as fuck. You got the personality, my boy, you straight blowing up. I see you in Texas now, but you pulled up to Vegas. Perform on big stages, my boy already famous. On TikTok, over 400K views. Not views, follower, cause he really the dude. More than millions, my boy straight killing it. J Truth PA, my boy be in the building. Went through Obrigado, I'ma do my thing. No cap, this the best battle rapper you've ever seen. Everyone they vibing now, you already know what's up. I'ma spin the wheel, hope you get a bonus. Good luck. Shout out to everybody, man. It's my brother J Truth right here. Had to do a little quick freestyle and show this man some love. Make sure you show him love. Follow him on IG, follow him on TikTok. I'm gonna let him do a little speech, man, whatever he wants to say. Hopefully we get a little encore performance, but nicely done tonight, brother. You did your stuff, man. Congratulations, man. Congratulations.
Hi, guys. You know, I was gonna go to sleep. Like when you hit me up, I was still asleep and you hit me up and I was like, I'm going through a lot now because now I have to make a decision whether I keep my manager in Texas or I keep loving my life and put more belief in me and stay in Vegas and not leave and run away thinking that I can start a better life somewhere else when I haven't fully built the discipline of letting go of the things that was hindering me and then taking it to another state, but making the decisions that may come with some serious consequences, but being strong enough to finally face them so I could be fully the version of me that I intend to be. You know, I run away from love often. And Dan, you know me, I run away from love often. As much as I give it, I run away from it. Or I let people's opinions about my relationships or certain things that I do sway me to making decisions that make other people happy, but truly puts a scar on my own heart. And I had a decision to make when you text me, because I knew if I didn't get on, then I was going to let you down. And I didn't want to let myself down by not taking an opportunity and then blaming it on I'm going through something or what I'm dealing with is too hard for me to show up for myself. So I took the opportunity and got my ass up with a headache. Didn't care about the battle. I just cared about showing up. Because that's 90% of women. It's just showing the fuck up. And I realized all the times that I didn't show up. And I don't want to be that person anymore. And I'm not afraid to pour my emotions openly
because I want people to feel like they got permission to be this too. Because I'm going to be judged by some of you, and some of you are going to resonate with what I'm saying. But if I'm truly me, the people that resonate with what I'm saying are the people that are meant for me, instead of me pretending to be somebody else and attracting the people that aren't meant to be in my life. I didn't care about the battle from the beginning, not because I didn't care about my opponent, but I was already ready to expose myself before he did any research. There was nothing that he could say about me that I didn't already say to myself 7,000 times in the mirror. And there's nothing that anybody's going to say to me to ruin my self-confidence. I worked hard for it. And I had to prove to myself that the last component was me showing up. And I have to make a decision. This was my first one to myself. Not lying to a woman that I truly love. And making amends to the mistakes I made with them. And then also showing up for myself in a way that I can be inspirational and still show people that through the sadness of my story, I can help you guys find happiness in yours. That's why I deserve to win. Brody caught it. Not that I'm cocky in any way, but I threw a way around, hoping that I can get to that last category that you brought up in the beginning about you saying why somebody deserves it. Because I knew if all else failed, and it was a tie, that's going to be where no one I feel can defeat me. I got too much to give out and too much to say and too much impact to make to let anybody else's flagrancy or anybody else's thoughts of how they deserve something affect how big I want to show up for the world, for my kids, for myself, for you, Daniel, because I love you, man. And I didn't want to not show up for you. And I didn't want to not show up for me. And I would have hurt both of us by falling asleep and making an excuse tomorrow because I was too in my feelings or too hurt to want to grab this fucking phone. I ain't that person no more. And no matter what happens to any one of you guys for making the true decision about being yourself and admitting the mistakes that you made, how you faked yourself to people without even really noticing that you weren't being the person all the way, when you're truly ready to face that person, it's going to come with a responsibility. It's going to come with a lot of actions and decisions, and some people may leave you, they may walk away. Some people you may hurt really, really bad. But take accountability and know that you are not at fault. That these are just circumstances. These are just ways of showing you how better you can be, not just for yourself, but allowing that embetterment of who you are, what you got going on, be the thing and the catalyst that helps another motherfucker going through it feel like he got what it takes now to make shit happen. That's what I got. And that's what I'm going to give everybody. I just got to give it to myself first. But I had to show it. And I hope that I showed it well enough.
You killed it tonight, bro. I appreciate all those words. I appreciate these emotions, man. I'm doing my best to keep my emotions. You know how much I care about you, brother. You know I'm always right here for you, man. And after this live stream, I'm definitely going to give you a call to make sure you're good, bro. You know I got nothing but love. Let it out, brother. Let it out. We here for you, man. We got nothing but respect for you, bro. We really care for you.
Let me say something on y'all real quick, because my manager said this. And if I don't have a manager at all for the mistakes I made or the things that she thinks, you know, I got to be okay with that because something did rub me the wrong way. Oh, don't, you know, you always expose yourself on social media and you shouldn't be too deep. That's the reason why we all fucked up now, because we're too afraid to expose ourselves because we're afraid of how other people are going to look at us. How other people are going to think about us, how we might think something we're doing is wrong because it's popular belief that it's wrong, but is it really wrong if it's pushing you to be a better version of you? And do you owe that success? Or do you owe that to anybody? So I got on the stream to all y'all motherfuckers listening to me right now. I'm crying my tears out because that's what makes me unique. And I ran away from that all my life. But it's the things that we run away from that make us different because we're not the same. Are the things that we grow up realizing are what make us the most uniquely incredible. And we realize we wasn't meant to be the same. We were meant to stand out. I'm meant to stand out. And this is where my greatness starts. And I hope through my greatness, you can find the greatness in you and let it start now. Because if I ever let it another day stop me from being this honest with myself, I would have fucking shot myself in the fucking face. Because it's hard to hold on to something for too long. It's hard to hold on to pain for too long because you're afraid about how the exposure is going to be accepted or neglected or what somebody's going to say, what they're going to think. Is it going to be wrong? Are they going to judge you? Fuck judgment. You be the judge and the executioner of your own life. Whatever's between you and God ain't gotta be expressed to man. Stop worrying about other people's fucking opinion of you and let your opinion of you be how other people see that they need to make a difference in themselves. I make my choice now. I hope y'all guys make it too. Or forever feel like you're gonna regret something before you die. I don't wanna live with regrets. I'd rather live upset. But I'm not gonna live with regret. I'm gonna live upset, but also peaceful, knowing that regardless whether I made it or not, I was me. And I was me all the way. And that's better to think about every day to be better than to think about not making it or not being this person and holding on to that for the rest of your life. I'd rather suffer now with this little bit of time of discomfort than have a life full of dysfunction because I'm afraid to face myself and I'm leaning towards other people because I'm scared. But this only is temporarily just ridding the pain, but it ain't getting rid of the symptoms because ultimately I got to face myself. And I was too afraid to. I'm not afraid anymore.
Hey man, that's the best thing I heard. And you know, I know your story, man. I've been next to you, man. So you saying this, man, I know where you're coming from, right? So I'm extremely happy to hear you taking this stance, bro. And you know we right here, man. The whole, you know, I don't know if you see these comments, but everyone is really in awe of you right now, in awe of your humbleness. You know, we all got your back. We all got nothing but respect, man. And this person believing that destiny is destiny, right? Everything happens for a reason. So if something happened that was unfortunate with your manager, man, I guess it wasn't meant to be, bro. You are extremely talented. I've told plenty of people this before. If you're not the most talented person I work with, you're up there, bro. This man could do everything when it comes to producing, music, dancing, man. And I'm just happy to be your friend, brother. You know what I'm saying? And I'm right here. You know, everyone here is right here. I think you got mad favorites tonight. You did your thing, and I'm happy you came, bro. Because I know if you would have slept tonight, you know, this experience wouldn't have happened. And I'm confident this experience right here is going to help, you know, at least a little bit for you to keep pushing. Not to say you're not going to keep pushing because I know you're strong. But I know this experience right here, you coming, overcoming your emotions and coming and getting this dub is only going to help you, man. And I hope, you know, to see you keep grinding, man. I've been loving your posts lately since you went to Texas, man. Regardless if it worked out with that manager or not, I just been loving your personality lately and everything you got going on.
Because of unfortunate situations, why do I gotta let what I'm going through stop me from still being that person or greater? I want this, what Daniel's talking about, to be a lesson to everybody. It's a fork in the road. My manager's over here. Being back in Vegas is over here. Now I'm trying to get back to Texas. But now Texas, there's a sign on the gate that says detour because the road is closed. So I got to go this way, even if I don't want to. But what if I stop looking at that as the detour and the sign that's on that wall, instead of looking at it as an obstacle? What would happen if I looked at it as just what it was? A sign that this is the way I really need to be going. And maybe it is. But that doesn't mean I gotta change or feel like I can't now achieve the great things that I'm achieving because of an inconsistency. This just helps me become better so I can really attack and I can really be me all the way.
I love it, bro. Good to be I love it, man. I love it. Bro, you deserve all your glories, bro. We here for you, man. I don't know if you're down to give us a little encore performance or maybe, you know, you might be too choked up for it, bro. But we appreciate your presence, bro. We all fan of yours, man. And if y'all haven't favored J Truth by now, I don't know what you're doing, man. J Truth in the top four. So you're here next week, but next week is a fun competition. So we're going to do top MCs of the week versus the top four champion of champions. And then we're going to do a raffle at the end of the episode next week for the featured show to see who you're going to verse, because there's four left. There's Life Steppa, Damn LC, Lit Queen, and yourself. So next week, we're doing the top four, the champion of champions versus the top MCs of the week. And it's going to be voting style. It's going to be fun. It's going to be similar to the semifinal cypher. Okay. And it's going to be one competition. You know what I'm saying? And it's going to be fun. And then after that, we're going to put someone in the box. We're going to do a raffle. And then we're going to see who is going to be versing who in the semifinals, all right? And then we'll see what dates who could come where. So congratulations, brother. You're two battles closer from a huge opportunity, man. And I know you're going to keep on killing it, bro. We here for you, brother. Do your shit.
It's hard to start thinking when you're going through pain. It's hard to see the sunshine when going through rain. It's hard to be secure when you're going insane. It's hard to trust yourself with the thoughts in your brain. It's hard to realize what you're doing wrong when everyone is judging you for singing your song. I don't need y'all to sing along. I can sing by myself because I found myself and now I don't need no help. I got God on my side, so now I'm able to live. I manifest greatness in all that I get. I love everybody enough to be honest. So I'm not afraid if you leave me for me exposing me. I hope that you can see me with some decency and love me for me being easy as fuck to expose myself and let it up without getting too choked up to give you my pain. So you can see the sunshine after the rain. So you can love yourself after the pain. So you can be secure when your mind's going insane. If I gotta be the one that's ridiculed for all that, then I done my job and that is that. I want my sons to grow up with the dad that they proud of. Cause I got a daddy, unfortunately, I'm not proud of. So I gotta break the chain right now and learn that within my life right now, I got decisions to make me proud. So my sons can see they fucking dad like wow. And to all y'all in the crowd, you know the deal. Estamos juntos and that's just how we feel. So let my pain bring the joy in you. I'm just doing what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Your teeth, not your eyes, recite it to yourself. It's your message, it's your truth for all the lies you've ever felt. Perfect your message simply because this world needs your help. How you want this world to listen when you don't listen to yourself? Cross your T's, dot your I's, recite it to yourself. Your message is your truth for all the lies you've ever felt. Perfect your message simply because this world needs your help. How you want this world to listen when you don't listen to yourself? I'm going through a lot of pain right now, but I won't let it stop me from the lifestyle that I think in my heart and my head. So I'ma keep doing me instead of running away.
Yo, if you haven't favored this man, I don't know what y'all doing there right now, man. If you haven't favored this man by now, I don't know what you're doing. Follow this man on TikTok. He's super viral, man. This man is we got a lot of music coming out. It's on the last music video. He just dropped a new single, if I'm correct. Go ahead and speak about your single before you go, brother. I know you just dropped a new single and you got some more coming.
I got, it's funny how the universe shows you the things that you don't see in hindsight. I dedicated myself to dropping 5 projects, one every week. And it was all towards the goal of self-appreciation. And I didn't realize that I was doing it for myself. Though these drops weren't because of just y'all. I didn't realize how effective it was going to be to me because I'm going through it right now to find self-appreciation fully. I have a song called Trauma that just released. And the song Trauma is about my trauma and how no more giving up because you set a time limit. No more getting hurt and always being fine with it. No more running into things knowing you don't vibe with it. And attracting everything you want because you align with it. Humble enough to know you're better doesn't stop you. Fuck with yourself enough to know that they are not you, but always be you. And that's my song, Trauma. Taking responsibility and understanding my awareness. And I'm understanding my awareness in front of all you guys right now. And I just hope that through that song, you guys can make the choice to be you in front of whomever, even if it hurts, at least you was you. And that's something that you can be confident in.
Hey, man.
Call me J Truth.
I think
on social media. Call me. Somebody put it down there. Call me J Truth on Instagram and J Truth PA on all other platforms, including anywhere that you guys want to stream my music.
Spotify, iTunes, YouTube, everywhere, man. Thank you so much for blessing us with your presence, bro. Very emotional night. And I want to say anybody who witnessed that. Not just the battle, but his whole speech, his performance. I think you guys witnessed something very special. And I think we're all going to remember this night, bro. And just know that, You got the squad with you, bro. And, you know, things just happen for a reason, little bumps in the road. But that's because you got something great ahead of you, brother. And I'm here, man. I'm here for you, bro. I'm going to hit you up after this live and see how you're doing. And just know I love you, brother. I really do, man. And congratulations tonight, man. Good to see you, bro.
I hope this gave you and everybody else a little extra something.
Man, you killed it. Amazing. Like I said, it's one of the most special this night. Everybody who watched tonight, they was in for a treat, man. And congrats to you, bro. Hey, you killed it tonight. And I hope everyone goes to J-Truth Live and shows him love the next time he goes live because he deserves it, man. Pick this man up. I don't like to see my brother down. He got the dopest smile. My boy got one of the dopest smiles. He be turning up. And I like to see my boy smiling. So go turn him up on this live and make my boy smile, man. I need my boy smiling. Nothing but love, brother.
I'm here for you.